Hello all.
Like much of the rest of the world, we are currently following the shelter-at-home orders for our area.
Fortunately, we here at GameNight had recorded a large number of videos prior to the current epidemic, so we will be able to continue showing these new episodes with you over the coming months. This is one of them.
So please, stay safe, stay at home, and enjoy this week's episode.
Smoky factories, beautiful parklands, cozy homes. What does the ideal city look like? Tonight on Game Night, Rodney, Aaron, Nikki, and Lincoln will build one and see how it turns out in Cities Skylines, a game published by KOSMOS, designed by Rustan Håkansson for 1 to 4 players. Will we make a utopia or a smoldering ruin? Find out tonight.
Hey, Aaron.
Hey, Lincoln.
Will you teach us Cities Skylines?
I will.
It's a double plural there thing.
It is a double plural. Cities Skylines is a co-op game where we are all together as, say, the City Planning Commission for our brand new city, and we're going to lay the buildings out in little grids and try to maximize our citizens' happiness. If that sounds a lot like a city-building computer game, that's because it is, and it's based on a fairly popular Paradox Interactive city-building game.
I did buy the game, but I haven't played it. I did play SimCity back in the day a lot.
I've played this game a few times, okay. A few years ago. It's pretty enjoyable. It's very free-form. You're not under a lot of strictures or storylines.
I remember watching Scott when he got it, like when it was first released.
Oh, cool.
I don't know if it was Skylines, but I remember watching him play and like little silly things happening, you know.
Neat.
Cool.
Do aliens invade in this game?
There are no massive Godzilla disasters.
Okay. Okay.
So, we, the city planners, are going to cooperatively lay out our city grid and try to make our citizens not miserable and leave the city. There are several ways to lose this game, but in general, we're going to try to maximize our citizens' happiness, and that's going to transfer over to the skyline, which is essentially our, like, victory point tracker, if that's what you want to call it. We'll build up happiness in each of those, in a few different phases of the game. And this happiness score at the end of the game will tell us how well we've done.
Okay.
I'm not going to spoil all the strata of, you know, you did this well until the end, but we want to maximize
sure,
that.
Sure, of course, yeah, yeah. Sure.
So we have, we're in a 4-player game, we're each going to have 3 cards in front of us at all times, and I haven't given those to everybody yet, but
right.
I will. And we're going to take actions that will adjust the values on our administration board here. This is our central, like, stats tracker. This measures the power, water, and garbage pickup capacity of our city. Moving these tracks into the green means we are doing well and we have plenty of capacity. When these move into the orange and red tracks, bad things don't happen yet, but they can, and they will decrease the happiness
for sure.
Yeah. So we want to keep an eye on these and keep them as close to positive as we can. The happiness marker obviously adjusts, and we want to keep that as high as we can.
And then it transfers over here at some point in time?
It doesn't transfer as in, if we have 10, this resets to 0, and it just reflects its value adding to that, whether it's positive or negative. If we can keep this as high as possible, that's how we're going to do really well at the game. This tracker is our labor market. This we actually want to keep as close to 0 as possible, because positive means there are
too many people, not enough jobs.
And the opposite means there's
not enough too many people.
No, you said this.
Yeah, exactly.
This means there's unemployment,
right?
Because the people don't have jobs. This means there are
too many jobs with not enough people to fill them.
So 0 is actually what you want on this one.
Okay.
And then these last three sort of happiness effectors are all bad. Pollution, traffic, and crime, we want to keep at 0 and not impacting
our
citizens.
Unless our city's run by the cartel.
That's right.
Right.
This is our city.
That's us, right?
That's right.
We're the administrators.
That's right.
So.
This is our city treasury. If we don't have money in here, we can't do things that require money. There are only 1s and 5s in this game, and we start with $12. we will add more.
In trouble with the legal dollars.
I think so.
Yeah.
I think they're just called dollars, so I'm not going to, you know, they could be billions, yeah. frankly. We have a supply over here, but this is what matters and what we can use.
Okay.
There are three decks of cards. They're all buildings that you can build, along with a couple other advanced rules that we're going to throw in. I've got samples out here in front of Nikki and I. There are three decks. As you might expect, the cards in decks two and three are more expensive, but also more impactful for your city. We all start with cards from deck one. You're gonna have three cards in front of you. When it comes to your turn, and we'll do the game setup in just a second, but this is what you're gonna do every turn. Either construct a card, play a construction card and build something, or exchange a card or end a milestone. We all have overview cards here to explain those actions to us. They're quite simple. The one you're gonna do almost every turn most of the time is play a construction card. Blue is commercial zones, yellow is industrial zones, green is residential zones. There are also gray cards, which are utility buildings affecting power, water, and trash. Or
except these here, you mean?
The dark gray ones are specifically called right. utility cards, and these are service buildings like okay. bus stations, fire stations, police stations, things like that. So they're clearly marked on their cards.
Gotcha.
What your
symbols match, I can yeah. see, yeah, okay.
There are only three of each type of building here, so there are only three water buildings and only three fire stations and only three medical buildings, etc. When you play a card, you pay the costs listed on the card and you get the benefits listed on the card if there are any. For instance, this commercial zone costs one labor force -1 because it employs people.
Right.
So now there are less people to fill other jobs.
Right.
It increases traffic in our city, so mm-hmm. we move this up here. For these three types of cards, the zones, industrial, commercial, and residential, they have a reward at the bottom of the card. Mm. But there's a prerequisite to that card, to getting the reward. You can always build the building. Sometimes you might even be forced to because you have to take an action on your turn. But what you really want is to maximize your rewards and get this thing on the bottom here. So for instance, these all pay out their reward. In this case, I've chosen cards with all money. So we're gonna make money if we do these cards. But what this means is this commercial zone will pay us $2 if we already have a medical building in the zone that I placed that blue tile in. This industrial zone will pay us $4 if we already have a construction utility or service building in that zone.
So with a playing yellow card, you're going to be then taking one of these and putting it on?
Correct.
And then, okay.
I didn't get to that yet.
Gotcha.
But,
yeah, okay.
At the start of the game, we're going to reveal one of these tiles. We're going to choose which one we want, okay. and we're going to pay this listed amount on it.
Ah. Is that to develop the land, I guess?
Yes. And as the game goes, we're going to develop all four of these, assuming we haven't lost by then.
Right.
Here, I'm going to teach the viewers a new vocabulary word. When you flip over one of these tiles, you flip it on the longitudinal axis, which is defined by these money stacks,
yes.
so that it looks exactly the same, but it reveals the roads and okay. city
longitudinal
districts.
Longitudinal axis.
That is correct.
Got it.
That's from the rules. I was impressed right, with the vocabulary of the rules. If I build this commercial zone, let's say this is the first action of the game, and so there's no way there's going to be this
right.
medical building, but I can choose any blue zone, any one I want, and it has to go fully within one of these districts.
Yes.
It can't overlap the road, and it can't overlap the water, and it can't overlap any previous building.
Right.
But I'm free to rotate it or put it however I want.
Can you flip it too?
You can flip it.
Oh,
thanks,
cool.
Lincoln. Good question. In this case, I'm not getting the reward, and I only got bad stuff by decreasing our labor market and our traffic. Maybe that wasn't a wise decision.
Thanks, Aaron.
I know. Yeah. It was the cards I had, man. I played what I was dealt. You play a yellow one, you can choose any yellow zone.
Right.
Any yellow zone. You play a green one, you can choose any green zone. There are a lot
right.
more greens than
these,
other
yeah.
things.
Yeah.
The utility and service buildings are more important, especially where you place them. For instance, this bus station. There are three public transport buildings, but this one is specifically shown on this card.
Right.
It's a 2x2 square.
Yeah, these are obviously bigger. Yeah.
Yes, and I'm thinking that they're probably, this is in stage two and this is in stage three, or at least possible.
Yeah.
All right, I already misspoke on the rewards. When you build a stage one building and it has a reward listed, what this means is the zone you build has to be adjacent to, actually touching the medical building to get the reward. So when you place a service building, you want to have room around it to have multiple things that can touch it.
Oh, okay.
Diagonal does not count. This does not mean that I would get the reward for this commercial zone.
At least some part of the side.
Any orthogonal square is good enough. But then you might also get a reward from building a later residential thing that touches it orthogonally, and a later one here that touches it orthogonally. You know, you want to maximize what can touch that individual building.
And sorry, just so I'm clear, when you play this one, you will get this if the location you bring to play touches one?
Yes, okay. In stage one.
Yeah.
In stage two and three, which is what I misspoke and said the rule was, it only has to have that building in the zone you're building it in. So if you're building a stage two card, this qualifies, well, this is too big.
Sure.
This qualifies for having access to a medical building,
Okay, so it actually is within the area bordered by the roads. It's not this entire tile.
Correct. This is three separate city districts.
Okay, got it.
And as you can sort of see,
this
district is small now, but it's going to grow once we flip and be a much bigger district.
Okay.
So even this one little medical building here may reach several city zones and residences later.
Gotcha.
But so that's how you obviously want to maximize these rewards. That's how you do it. If it's a stage one card, it has to touch that type of building to get the payout at the bottom.
Right.
Stage two and three, it only has to be in the same city district.
Okay.
All right. I'll let you put those
back. Sure,
And that's essentially how you build a, play a construction card.
Right.
These three types, you choose any colored zone that matches. Service and utility buildings, you pay the exact... You play the exact tile that it matches. You don't get your choice of hospitals or water facilities. It matches a specific one. And unfortunately, you'll see that these ones don't have rewards on them. They just have costs.
They're setting you up for these
They're
rewards.
Setting you up to for those rewards, exactly. Okay. They're enabling later rewards.
Gotcha.
That was the main action of the game. We really need to keep an eye, though, as a group, on our tracks here and our treasury. Running out of money is really bad and can lose us the game. Getting these tracks into the negative is going to cost us happiness at the end, or during the game a few times. But as soon as I tell you the other two actions, I'll tell you how we can lose the game and we want to avoid.
Okay.
So the other thing you can do, let's say all of my cards would bankrupt us by emptying our treasury, or they just don't seem very good to build right now. I can exchange a card. This costs $2, so it's pretty expensive. But I take any one of my cards, I put it over here in an exchange pile where it stays face up, and I take a new card from any pile I like, or a previously exchanged card. So this is sort of a pool that's expensive to add and subtract from, but you know, now I have a better building to build, or I take the one that Nikki didn't like five turns ago or something like that. Costs $2, that's fairly expensive. That's exchanging a construction card. The only other action is ending a milestone, and that's sort of a big upkeep and pay phase where we flip over a new board to develop buildings in. I suppose we're going to be forced to do that at some point when we've filled up all our available land, and we pay happiness bonuses and penalties. It's listed right here on the end of the milestone. This would be your entire turn taking this action.
Okay.
And you'll see on your overview card, it says, there must be at least one building in every zone to...
Before you flip?
Before you end a milestone, yes.
Okay.
To end the game, there must be at least two in every zone. But that should be fairly easy once we, you know, have gotten to that point.
Right.
So when you do that, you follow the process on this card. For every step these three tracks are below zero, you lose a happiness. In this example I've done here, let's say we had 10 happiness, but we are 3 and 3 and one step below, so we lose 7 happiness down to 3.
Gotcha. Okay.
Then you take this value of happiness and add it or subtract it from the overall skyline counter. This stays where it is and does not reset. For every step over or under on the labor track, we lose a dollar. We lose money for having too few jobs or too few people. Yeah, you really want that to be there. Then we pay the development costs here, more money gone out of our city treasury. We decide as a group which one we want to advance to. This one is cheaper, but maybe harder to build on.
Right.
And we probably want to build one of these to, you know, expand our districts.
Right.
Although we can start the game with this one if we feel like it.
Yeah.
Then you have an opportunity to exchange, like I just showed you, put cards in here and get new ones at half cost. You pay a dollar for every time you want to do this, but you could exchange all three of your cards if they were really terrible.
Right.
Or we could all exchange one if we just wanted to get some fresh.
This is a milestone.
This is during the milestone process. Gotcha. Yes. Again, these all stay here and are available for us to later exchange out of there. So it's sort of a way to increase our group hand size.
Yeah.
And then news and policy cards, which I haven't explained yet because they're advanced rules, get washed away once a milestone is ended and we start a new milestone flipping a new board.
So we will have four milestones then. Is that the idea?
I believe that's the idea, but I don't think it is guaranteed.
Right.
Because you could end a milestone without having the game end trigger of two buildings happen. So we could already have all four maps flip and go through a milestone without ending the game.
Okay.
Although, no, I guess that's wrong because it's a prerequisite. So
you wouldn't be able to do the milestone.
Go ahead and ask me that again.
Sure.
Yeah. That's one thing I wasn't 100% sure on.
So that means we're going to have four milestones then?
Yes, because the first three are going to flip the other three tiles.
Yes.
In simpler intro games or make your own map games, there might be more or less.
Okay.
And then, like you're thinking, the fourth milestone will end the game, but we have to have two buildings in each district to do that.
Okay.
Okay.
So four opportunities to get our happiness up on there.
Yes, right? to maximize, to get this as high as we want, as high as we can and maximize our score.
Right.
Losing the game happens instantly if this touches negative five.
Okay.
No more turns, no more finishing the round, no nothing.
Yipes, okay.
It also happens if this reaches negative 10. So if we had a bad round and had, well, we'd have to have a couple bad rounds.
Yeah, I get
transfer negative three over there a couple times. And it starts at 10, so that would be pretty hard to to get down to negative 10, actually. But it could happen. If you must pay an amount out of the treasury and it can't be paid, game over.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you got to keep a little reserve there,
There's no fundraising or anything?
Why you're getting those rewards off of cards. That's what you want to do.
Because you have to play a card every turn.
You have to take an action every turn.
An action every turn, right.
So it's either a card that's going to... The cards don't really cost money. They're going to bring in money if you do that
They'll never have a decrease cost?
They will, more likely they'll bring it in.
Okay.
And the last way to lose the game is if it's your turn and you cannot take an action.
Mm.
The milestone hasn't been prerequisite met.
Right.
We don't have enough money to exchange. And maybe we can't play any of your construction cards.
Right.
Here's a reason why that might be possible. If this is at negative five and the card that you want to play says move power down, you cannot play that card. If same here. If this is at negative four and it says take two off of the labor market, that card is unplayable.
Right. Okay.
Same with in one of those if it's bad for the players, it's okay sort of rules, you can play cards that would move these values over to maximum and they just stay at the top of their track.
Gotcha.
Your card for that action.
Sure. Yeah.
You just can't you're allowed to play a card that increases power. It just doesn't move this track once it's maximized. But you cannot go off the red here, you cannot go off either end of this track, and you can't go off the end of those.
Hmm.
Okay, that is all the basic rules of the game. We, as we generally do on game night, are going to throw in all the advanced rules and play the full game. Why don't you give everyone three of those to start the game?
Sure thing, yeah. These are been shuffled?
Yes.
Okay.
The advanced rules are pretty simple. The game recommends that you deploy these advanced rules one at a time. You know, just play your first game with the basic rules, then add in unique buildings, which is our first one. I'm going to explain them all very quickly, and they're fairly simple.
Okay.
I did misspeak about this happiness track on the Skyline board. It starts at zero, not 10. So it's actually not too difficult to lose at negative 10 if we have a couple bad rounds.
All right.
So that starts at zero, and that's our essentially victory tracker. The advanced rules are unique buildings. These cards are only in the decks 2 and 3, so we don't have to worry about them yet.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
They have big costs and big rewards for your city. And of course, you know, there's one card for each. The football stadium builds a football stadium, and it's not going to build any of these other things.
Right.
We will get to those as we see them. That's
they're big pieces.
There are 10 big individual pieces. Yes. The second advanced rule is rolls. We're going to... Who's the star player in this game?
Well, I had a question. There's a cute little bird in front of me. Is this from another game? Or is
No, that's the Chirper. It's a very clever direct port from the computer game.
Okay.
Chirper is their version of Twitter.
Yeah.
Okay. And so occasionally in the game, this guy will appear, and it's like a citizen says, I love my new home, but I wish it was near a fire station.
Sure.
Boy, there's a lot of pollution in my area of the city, and it sort of flags you to like a thing you need to take care of.
All right.
Because it's little tweets or
chirps appearing. Every now and then I'll chirp.
Yes, please. Chirp. Yeah, you can be the citizen.
So this is my first player token.
Yes, it is. And that's really all it does. It's a cute little token, but it doesn't rotate or give you any special powers or anything like that. However, the second advanced rule is Rodney's going to look at two roles.
Yes.
And choose one right now.
Okay.
Before I, the next player, decide what mine is.
Remind me what the service buildings are?
Service are these light gray ones.
Okay.
Education, transportation, fire, police. Utility are the dark gray ones, which is water, power,
trash. I like this service building.
The parky one?
The forest.
Yes, well, it's technically a service.
There.
It might be a service district.
Okay, sure.
No, zone. It's a zone.
All right. Zone.
This is a district.
Zoen?
This is a zoen.
Yeah, zoen.
So it's zone. Okay. So he's going to choose a role and tell us what it does, which will inform our decision.
So I can't be looking
You can look,
yet?
But you can't tell us what it is yet.
Okay. These cards here, are they face up in front of us? Or
yes, they're always face up. Your hand is face up.
Okay.
So these
that makes sense based on what I'm reading here on this card. Okay, I am going to take the Architect.
And what is your power or special ability?
I will tell you. So the Architect here, it says, if you play a service building, you pay $1 less.
Excellent.
Yeah. I must have loads of money, really.
I'm worried about the money, so I feel like that's a good one.
Okay, and this. So what do I do with the one I didn't?
It's gone.
Just gone?
They're just out of
Goodbye, statistician. You were boring.
I'm either the mayor or the marketing expert.
Oh, gosh. Be the mayor.
I think the other one looks better. Let's see.
Oh, is it better?
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go for the money one.
Oh, yeah?
The mayor has a happiness boost for a specific thing.
Ah.
But I'm going to go for the marketing expert. If I build... blue, green, or yellow, residential, industrial, or commercial, and you cannot benefit from the service shown on the card, you get an extra dollar. So if we build a building but we haven't met its thing...
You still get a buck.
You still get a buck for good marketing.
Hmm. Well, I like it.
Nikki, are you ready?
You're a spin master.
Oh, we do have a fourth one of those.
Oh, good. There we go.
Well, first of all, I want to say that there's the gardener card, and the gardener card happens to be the designer
of
the
game. Oh, is it? Nice.
Is it Rustan?
Yes. Totally, that's Rustan.
That is totally Rustan. He's almost out of the frame. That's totally
makes
Rustan.
Right. Rustan's a very tall guy. Yeah.
Yes. I am not... Explain
okay.
to me,
Okay, well, these
please.
Both mean if you end a milestone. Means when we take this action.
All right.
And then something else happens.
Okay. Milestone. And then this has got a lot going on here.
Yeah.
If... Oh, okay. Gardener is if any of these are at -1, it counts as 0. So he just gives you a little flexibility.
It doesn't affect your how could you not have Rustan the gardener in the game?
And then this one is like if there's 3 tiles in each district that we have so far, we get a happiness boost. So it's based on
but this is interesting. So does this mean if it was like this?
No, it specifically shows right at the
right,
one next to 0.
I gotcha. Okay,
you will lose
only -1.
You will
count.
Lose no happiness in this
milestone.
Utility category.
Yeah.
Utility category.
Which is this whole area.
But it
right
specifically
here.
Has an arrow pointing at
gotcha.
That.
Gotcha. Yeah. Only if it's like
this one's
that.
Pretty great though here.
Yeah, I know.
If you can cram it in there, it's 2 happiness. So that's like up to 8 happiness throughout the game. I did not say this, but it's almost a easy thing to assume. On the final milestone, when we end the game with 2 in each district, we have to go through the whole process and take our happiness adds or negatives.
Right.
So we
sure.
could
lose
at that point, even at the very end. Or more
or
likely.
Get super good points.
So you do go through the whole thing at the end of the game.
Wow,
just,
I don't know.
They're, I mean,
well, I guess
I feel like they're
the
both
gardener.
Not that great. Yeah, all right. That gives us some flexibility.
Thanks for your contribution.
Yeah.
You're the worst city council member.
Whatever. Because I care more about gardening than being the city council member.
What do you have?
I have the advisor. If you exchange a card as your action, you may pay $2 and take a look at the top two cards in any pile of your choice. Place one of those cards in your display and the other at the bottom of the pile. Mm. Then there's the event organizer. As your action, you may pay $1 or one currency and mix the current news card back into its pile. That seems like it could be powerful. Because might change something that's affecting.
When do we get affected by news?
They are as soon as they come up in the decks, and they're all bad.
Okay,
I think I'm gonna be the news organizer.
I feel like that's
good. Yeah.
You know, like the guy with the shades.
He's pretty cool. He's a fixer, man. Yeah, he gets stuff done. I'm telling you.
He gives you advice that if you don't follow, bad things happen.
So how does that deal with the news? You have to.
It says if you may pay one and mix the current news card back into its pile.
Ah, cool.
Which I think is
Pretty good,
especially for only one currency.
Right.
If it's something particularly bad, I mean, it's affecting us.
We are, as part of the game setup, we're going to choose which one of these to play.
Well, we should choose the cheap one.
I feel like we probably want to choose the cheap
one. We don't have the bucks.
Okay, so then this goes away?
Hang on. Yeah. Well, there's two more rules.
Oh,
okay.
Uh-oh.
Lincoln has already previewed one of them, which was the news.
Yes.
The other type is policies, which are laws we can enact. Hmm. And these both, news and policies, are both shuffled into stage two and stage three cards.
So here is a policy card?
This is a policy card.
Yeah.
If I draw this from the deck, it is one of my three cards in my display in front of me. But it essentially, once I play it and we pay the costs on it, they are all going to have costs. But they have benefits too. It's we've enacted LED streetlights, so we paid a bunch of money for it, but we increased our power capacity because the lights don't take very much energy anymore. I'll just preview one more. Establishment of youth centers also costs money, but we get one happiness per...
These types of buildings.
Thank you. Educational buildings.
Okay.
So again, we're not putting a building down, and we're paying something to do that, but they're just extra little, like, city ordinances that we can get. The last type is news. There's only ever one news card in play at a time. They're only in stage two and stage three. As soon as you draw one, it goes on the board, boom. Whenever traffic rises, we lose an extra happiness now, traffic congestion. Strike, whenever labor rises and it is above zero, minus one happiness. So these are all going to be bad little effects for us. Luckily, Lincoln has an ability that can erase that.
Yeah, we don't like it.
And both news and policies wipe away at the end of a milestone. You can almost consider this several years have passed in our city. Things have faded away and we're on our next phase of development.
Okay. Oh.
So yes, we can... Rodney's going to be the start player and we can... choose our starting tile and flip it, and then he'll take the first action.
Well, I think we're leaning towards the cheap one as we're trying to save our bucks.
I'm eager to see what's going on these sites since it is cheaper.
Yeah, I wonder if it's harder to build. Well, it's got one big zone with a weird shape.
Well, I think I know what to do with my turn, surprisingly.
Tell us.
Well, there's a medical clinic here that I can build. It normally would cost $1, and we would gain a happiness. I put this token into play, and I said normally it would cost $1, but I have the architect that says I pay $1 less when I'm building a service building. So, sound good? So what happens to the card once I've played it?
I didn't quite explain that to you, but it's on our overview cards.
Right.
That card is out of the game. You've spent it and built it, and you choose a new card. You always have three from any of these three piles or the exchange row that we've previously
tossed. So I can take this one if I want to.
Please don't. It's going to be very expensive, and it's going to be a gigantic building that we don't have room for yet.
I want to start saving for that stadium.
You could draw a stage three card right away if you want.
So this is gone from the game.
Yes, it is.
Gone. I'm going to play this one then. We have to think a little bit about what things are going to fit around it. Now, it seems, what do you think? It seems safe to
Hey, Lincoln, put those down in front of you so we can all see them.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sure.
I was going to ask if anyone had something that would build
that would
off
work
of it.
Right.
So we definitely have one.
Have my cards.
And that would be, so a green one, potentially going in there.
That all that has, in stage one, it has
see
to
how
touch.
This, for example, something
that.
That
would be a nice fit.
So I'm just going to leave that there.
I think that's just
okay.
And happiness, look at that, everyone.
He's happy.
I mean, there's nobody here, actually. It's just...
Right, we're building the infrastructure. Right. And are you going to draw from...
Oh, yeah, sorry. I will take from... Stack one. I won't be crazy just yet. Okay.
Okay. I can build an elementary school. Does anyone have anything that triggers off of this little book?
I do.
Oh, Nikki, too. Well, we know what your next couple of turns are going to be, don't we?
Done.
I guess I will build that.
Why not?
It is going to cost me $1.
Okay.
Because I don't have the ability there. And it also increases happiness. And I'm going to build the stage one elementary school.
Okay.
Which I guess...
I think there's a bunch of kids in this city who aren't very happy.
I'm going to kind of put it over
here. There was no school here. And now suddenly there's a school.
Now there's school.
So we can fit a few things around and then maybe more if we go to that.
Right. Well.
I need my car.
That's a good place. You're right. Because that gives, there's all the room.
I do like that these exist without any roads to them at this point in time. Yeah.
Just leave the road.
Horseback.
Yeah. All right. Nikki? I bet you're going to do one of those two.
Well, here's the thing.
Okay,
right.
I'll get $1 if I do the one next to the medical. We will get $3 if I build an industrial near the... But it's industrial near the school. Yeah, how does that good. Make
They'll be fine. Children Look, they can go happy. Right from
you
school.
Gotta educate them right into
the work. Work.
Pipeline right in there.
To work. Okay. Right to the job.
So I will do the industrial zone here.
You can pick any industrial zone.
Okay. Our workforce goes down. Stuff that needs to be near that?
That needs to be near it.
No.
These are just going to provide... benefits. I don't know that there are any cards that trigger off of these.
Oh, I wanted it. Okay.
So,
it employs people. Doesn't have to people. Be near it? The building that
Yeah, whichever one place. You take, you're going to have to put you're it touching touch. This
that's
one.
That's what but I'm
saying
thinking
for,
about.
I'm saying for future, there are cards that will reward you for having green, yellow, and blue cards in that zone, but it doesn't. You don't have to worry about building off of them, basically.
Okay.
All right. We have employed people. We now have a job shortage.
They're all kids that have been employed, but yes.
That big.
We have pollution.
Key one.
That. And we have traffic from that industrial zone.
Okay.
Is that going to come up here?
Yep. Right along the edge.
You like it like this?
That makes perfect.
Please.
I love it.
Fills it really nicely.
And of course, the whole point is we get money.
Yeah.
That's all I want.
So hopefully that helps people.
Did you like a stage one card?
Yes.
What you got for us, like?
Mine are not great.
No.
Because they have, things that would benefit for that. This one actually, this is good, but it increases crime and traffic.
I like your landfill over there.
I do too. I say let's put down the gray buildings.
Okay. I mean, what does this do for us? It just gets them on the board? Or are there other things that will need
to be? It probably increases this.
They're going to be thrilled.
It is +3, -3.
Well, then it gives us room to play buildings that knock that down without hurting
that. Yeah, I'd rather save these for the chance that we could benefit
absolutely.
From these. Okay.
I agree.
So we'll do the small landfill site. Which is the only one of those we have.
And it's $3 trash
and it
capacity.
It costs us $3 of our hard-earned dollars.
I know, should we just put it right in the middle of town?
I was going to say right next
to the school.
Or, near the school would be perfect. Maybe over here?
That's right. Even fit in there and plug that little hole.
It is industrial there.
It is. Does that
it's
help
funny
you?
Funny that we did put that right
Although you're right,
school.
We want to be able to put things next to it.
What?
To trigger
same idea.
Off, right?
Yeah. I don't know if there's things that build off
of those types
or not. It might only be the service buildings.
Okay. So with utility buildings, are we ever going to get bonuses for positioning other buildings around them?
We're not.
Yeah.
Their benefit is increasing these tracks that our city
so
can
maybe
handle.
In the corner then?
Like a real landfill. Yeah. Shove it out in the city limits.
That's where it should be.
All the rewards on the cards are based off of...
No,
we
can't.
Contaminate the water.
Oh, boy.
Rewards are always based off of service buildings, not utilities.
I mean, we could do this and end the round. Is that a bad thing?
It is a bad thing because we sort of want to maximize our happiness before we...
Because we only get 4 chances, right. Yeah. We want that happiness high. Well,
do we need to do these before we flip the next one?
You must have one building in every district.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, then we'll do more.
Level Not one, level cards, two, card, level one card, okay. I think I'm going to do the water tower.
Mm.
The only reason is because this would decrease crime, but we don't have any. This, we can't take advantage of the benefit, and I really want to take advantage of the benefits if we can.
Yes.
So I think this is the one to do. It's going to cost us $3, no, $2, actually, because of, again, my little discount there, right? So I spent, that's
your
not
discount
true.
Is,
this is utilities, that's a utility. So it's going to cost me $3.
It's only for service buildings.
Right.
Yeah.
So are we ready to spend $3? We're getting low.
Well, we have $9.
I know Nikki's going to give us some money, right?
What?
A little bit.
I gave you money.
You can potentially get us a little more.
Like he's saying for your next build.
I can get you
one. $1.
That's one. I think one is key, though.
I
also can't trigger any bonuses, but I could get $1 instead from my roll.
I'm thinking of spending the money that we've got.
I do. I'm too.
Look, we can always go to the cartel if we have to.
You got to spend money to make money.
Spending it all?
No, he's spending three of it, which is significant.
This is going to go by 1, 2, 3 because we're going to put a water tower in.
Yep.
Now the kids can drink.
We have a lake here.
Remember, you were going to dump all that garbage in there.
I didn't do it.
So this one, again, we don't. It doesn't need to be.
It doesn't need to. That's perfect. I think that's perfect. Because then it doesn't block this expansion.
Sure,
either.
Yeah. Okay. What about just up here?
Either way, those are the two places I would put it. I like this one because it fills in this nicely. And
is that done now? Does that have anything to do with my gardener?
It means that we could. Your gardener is only if we are in negative one.
I
want to
do that now. I will take from level one, but I'm getting
it means answers. We could end the milestone right now if we wanted to.
Yeah,
let's
not.
But no, let's not.
It's more happiness. Do. More happiness. Okay.
All right.
What you got for
so
us, Aaron?
I have either.
This card was out. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Did you get a new one?
Yep. Yes, I came them
more industrial zone.
I have either a wind turbine, which is again gonna knock up our power capacity, but cost us $3.
Oh boy.
I could exchange a card just to get our pool growing here.
But that costs $2
as well,
right?
I think it does cost $2. I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build a residential zone.
Okay.
I think. You guys tell me what you think. I'm not gonna qualify for the one happiness reward, but that means we get $1 instead.
We do need money
from marketing.
Yeah.
It's either that or spend $2 on exchanging.
I'm going to get you $1.
Well, no, we need a lot of money flowing in always.
Well, Lincoln looks like he's got some money.
But basically, I'm passing up one happiness for $1. I feel like that's a
transportation
station.
Okay.
And this one needs in
a residential zone.
So that'll spend this.
Consumes a power.
Yeah.
But people move into town and even out our labor market. That's good.
And your marketing expert has convinced everyone this is a great idea.
It's a great home, even though there's not a construction industry near it.
People were complaining about that.
And and it doesn't need to go next to everything.
No, that's construction.
Is that construction? Okay.
Is it fire?
No,
you're right.
No, that's medical.
That's medical. Yeah.
Maybe that is fire.
Maybe it is. I thought that was like a fire.
I bet it is. That looks like a fire. It just confuses me because it's a yellow helmet.
Yeah. Okay, so this one, you get to place.
No.
I'm
building a green.
I wish you were building that because then we could earn some money.
I can do.
If we can get one of these out.
Four. Wow. But that's why I'm happy throwing this one away. It was not a huge reward anyway.
Can't do it. So you can place one of these.
I think Lincoln sort of did this one in the example. Although I don't really want to take up the space around that. I may as well.
Maybe start plugging in some tight corners or something?
Yeah. Because, I didn't say this either, but there's no retroactivity here. If you build
a future thing here,
you don't get the benefit off of that or whatever it was. Right. It's only for when you place the zone, what it touches or is in the zone. I guess, let's see. So this doesn't quite matter. I'll build there, unless somebody has a criticism about that. We got our $1. We paid our two things. I will still take from zone one. Nikki?
Okay.
Can you make us some money?
I can make you $1.
Do it.
Or I can build a dog park, and I think, didn't you have something that needed to be a park?
Oh, park.
I
have a park too. I have three money on a park. Build us a park.
Do the park instead?
Yes.
Okay.
Then Lincoln and I can both piggyback on it.
There's a dog park. It costs one, and it's a -2 on the
barrels. Ooh, and it cleans up pollution.
Yeah. And there's your park, and you just want to put it somewhere that we have room to put
it. I would do it kind of, in there in the middle.
Dog park? Does that
Yeah, that's fine. We can both build around that.
Is there anything that narrow?
Well, there's absolutely these types of ones. This one would
yours is going to be a...
Like this, it would happen,
right? Yeah, that's a good point.
Let's do it that way then.
It's one down. Yeah,
one
right
that
there.
Way.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. To that and a card.
Ta-da. Still stack one.
Yes,
there are only,
please.
I think, 25 cards in stack one, so we're going to be on to stack two very quickly.
Let's hope
some
money's in
there. I think I need to stick with one.
I do too.
We have some more money.
$2.
That's good. Yeah. $2 is a lot.
What you got for us, Lincoln?
Okay, well, I guess I'll do the residential zone. It plus one to, might as well do that one.
This neighborhood's not so great.
Plus one to people move in.
Well, move in, that's why the crime's happening.
There's crime and traffic. But we're going to get two happiness, yes? Because yes. It touches the park.
And that's how you get them points.
You still want stack one, stage one?
Sure, just because I don't think we're quite ready. But, I mean, obviously,
there also
be
could
for
be
us.
Bad news in the
sure.
Stack.
Sure, well, a dollar, we can get rid of it.
Yeah. You know what?
Or offset it.
I'm going to build a police station because it's free.
Ooh.
For because of the architect.
Deck.
Nice.
Crime will only get down by one, even though I could normally knock it down by two. That feels like an unfortunate.
Why don't you maybe wait a turn? I have two crime on
this.
Yeah,
plus building. Two crime on this.
Okay. Yeah, no,
yeah,
that's
try
a good,
something
good
else
point.
For now.
Let's see what else we have
just
here.
To maximize our benefits.
So,
That's an interesting.
Yeah, can you help me understand what this effect is here?
I wouldn't know unless it was in the rules as a specific example, I think. If the labor track is under zero.
Or greater than.
No, that's less.
So it is.
So if we had unemployment and people were going to be rewarded for moving to this city, we would get $2.
So that won't help us.
That won't help us until, I think, me and Lincoln are probably both going to negative that. No, his adds
people?
To
people? I'm going to...
Well, there's these
the
both subtract and these adds.
I can do this, I just don't get any benefits.
So you want that to be under zero. Yeah, that's a bummer to not get the benefits. What a... So you can't get any benefits right
not
now.
Not really.
Then the
do
police station may
that?
Not be too bad.
Throw away a card thing?
Costs us $2.
Costs $2.
Okay.
That's the only thing.
$2.
And when we do this, we have the opportunity to do it for $1. It's like...
$1.
That's half price.
This is a tough... Police station is the best thing I've
then
got.
Then go ahead.
Then do it, yeah.
Or
I think
this.
It's still benefiting
It's still
benefiting.
Okay. It's just not the maximum.
Yeah.
All right, so no dollars and one crime down, right?
And then this goes away, and we're going to place this somewhere... It's getting a little tricky.
Maybe on this
here,
edge, yeah.
And then
yeah.
we can build around or into the next zone.
I'm okay with that.
Does anything? Do you think anything needs to connect to that?
I have one.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, because I think it's these things.
All
are
the service
that...
types have buildings that connect to them. Or zones.
I'm going to take for number two.
Yeah, here we go. What'd you get?
I got commercial zone.
Number one, take a number two.
Oh, boy.
Oh, big money.
Big money.
Ooh,
four bucks off of that.
Remember for... Stage two or stage three card, it just has to be in the same zone as that hospital building. It does not have to touch
it.
Right,
and you did say that, yeah.
It's only the stage ones.
I'm trying to figure out what that building is.
Yeah, is it a barbecue written on the top there or something? Yeah. All right, over to you, Aaron.
I'm going to build... This wind turbine's very expensive, so I'm going to bring in some money.
Yeah, I'm going to...
And some crime.
I'm doing some money on the next one.
We want more crime.
Give us some crime.
Yeah.
This looks like it's a fun fit.
Oof. Okay. Does it benefit from being next to the park?
The park, yes.
Okay.
Great.
That's the whole thing, right? Yours also, you need to build a green there?
Well, I was going to do...
Or you could flip it around and have it go this way.
That's fine.
This little... I wonder if this is going to be an issue.
There's no penalty for unbuilt spaces, but actually that does look neat. But then we're never getting anything in there.
Tough. Well, we might be able to put something...
Oh, you're right.
It's
just nothing like that.
Tenderly in there.
I'll try this one.
Go with your first instinct. Right.
Again, but it's a co-op. I'm happy to move it if it seems like it's blocking up
That's
spaces.
That's good.
Hold on, let me look real quick.
I have two cards that are about being next
about
to...
About being next to... Oh, then
you
don't...
Be a little careful with this, because mine as well.
We have three active, so don't touch this. Then do it something like that.
Right? More. I mean, it's the minimum of touching on that. Well, he wants to touch
it has
that.
To touch
this. Right. Sorry. Yeah, you're right.
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
Then
we need little buildings around there, though.
You think?
I think it's probably better to go over
out
here.
Of the way.
Just get it out of the way.
Sure.
Then it's not touching. Not going to crowd that at all.
I think getting four or so tiles around a building like this, four or five, is probably a lot.
Oh, four or five is a lot. I'm sure.
Okay. And I think we have a chance for that.
The commercial zone gives people jobs, increases crime, and people are robbing this pop soda, modern architecture corner office building a lot. And we get $3, I think, off of
I think it's... They're not robbing
out.
It. I think it's a front.
You think it's a front?
Yeah, I think
it's
a front.
Whole...
Yeah.
Well, I cut a deal with the mob and because of the money. All right. The mob has to walk their dogs in that park. Okay. I'm going to take a stage two building.
Yeah, there we go.
See what happens
dun, dun, dun.
Here. I got a unique building.
One of these. This one?
It's government offices. These buildings, I didn't explain until they came up either, have... A couple of them have instant powers. When you build it, something happens.
Okay.
And a couple of them have ongoing powers. So this government office, it's huge, obviously. Which one is it?
It's this.
It's
big.
At the end of the milestone, we can reduce crime, pollution, or traffic by a single space. So that's an ongoing power that
each
we will
turn,
have.
It's a good thing to have early, then,
it
I guess, right?
It is a good
right?
thing to have early. Yeah. Hmm. And there's no cost to it. It's just a just the space is the
yeah,
cost.
Yeah, you're giving up. I guess every time you put something in here, we're getting closer to when we'll have to do a milestone because we're running
because
out of space.
Because we're going to run out of space. Yeah,
okay.
Nope. Yep.
Yeah, it's huge.
It's really big.
Okay.
Okay. Nikki?
Yeah. Okay. I can give us two.
Or one.
Or one. The benefit of two is someone's going to get some work.
And that would enable Rodney's bonus, which would be pretty good. Yeah. Although
and
Lincoln's all effect.
And the traffic is going to go up by two.
But he kind of wants to do the park one.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep.
That's fine. This can happen later.
I could, if
we
wanted to.
That is good if we want to do it.
Okay, if we want to go no money and we want to go happy citizens route, I can build a residential zone next to
the police station.
We do want happiness. I mean, that is where
our
point
is. Happiness is our score.
Yeah.
Money keeps the engine flowing.
Yeah.
But I don't know if
they're all good. I say choose one.
You got a great selection there, Nikki.
I'm worrying about that's a minus one in the water.
We have plenty of water capacity right now.
Are the level two buildings also larger generally?
Well, the zones is always you choose. So
sure.
Only
it's
for
these
ones.
Yeah, these
essentially,
ones, yeah.
I think the...
A little bit bigger.
The little
I mean, like, it'd be good to potentially get the fire department in that's small.
Yes. Well, it's got to be in these next cards, so...
Well, let's just do this and get us $2.
I agree. And that also keeps Rodney's bonus
right.
in play.
Yeah.
So, commercial zone.
Mm-hmm.
One less employment, one more traffic, and...
$2
assuming that you're going to touch the...
Like, this works pretty well, like this. But I don't know if that's going to affect other people's...
Maybe that one. Maybe that one there, Nikki.
Maybe smaller for now. Yeah, because then we have...
Or it'll fit in that corner. Maybe
yeah, you might
right
as well
there.
Take the corner.
Okay. Done.
Right. It is a commercial. I mean, it's perfect for city planning.
All right. We are a...
Yeah.
One or two?
Just stick with the
ones.
Yeah,
it's safer. She has all residences now.
All right.
Okay. Wow. I'm going to do a residential, I think, because the other ones still don't do anything benefits, and it would be good to get some benefits for putting that into the city. So, minus two to water, and then plus one to employment.
Labor market,
yep. And then I pick one of these to try to fit in that space.
If you make it work.
What we got here.
This is the easiest small one that's left.
Sure, it's just I'm trying to get as much.
I hear you.
City as
this would only fit on the bottom part, not up there.
You could do a number.
Yeah,
of
that two, one's that's no, the that one I was looking at. No, but it doesn't really do it the way I want to do it. But I could do something.
How about this?
Well,
how about this
in?
One? It's the park. I'm looking at the wrong space.
There you go. That doesn't look too bad.
No, I think that's pretty good. It still gives us... Well, it's only one more spot. So, maybe like this.
You know what's nice about that? It gives us a little more room to crowd around this.
Yeah.
I do like that. I like that a lot.
All right, so that's cool. $2.
Thank you. We're
rolling. I want to try to give... Because we got... I mean, residential is not on hers. I need another card.
Yeah. Which one?
I think I should take one of the small ones.
It'd be nice if someone
just
got fired before
your
turn.
Just because I want to get the fire department.
I agree.
And
bus station. Oh, I have the bus station. All right.
My turn.
Because, this is $4. If we could get that out, it'd be fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want that. I think I
do
this one.
Yeah, we could still fit quite a bit around here, potentially.
I think I'll do the commercial zone here. This will knock... what's that doing? Again, remind me. It goes down, it means you've employed people.
You've employed people. It's a labor shortage.
Right. And so then the traffic goes up by one.
Traffic.
Sorry, what happens if we hit...
It only means that we can't play future cards.
Can't afford to pay
that
for
increase
that.
Increase
right,
traffic.
Right, that's a problem.
There, it also may prevent certain bonuses. Like there may be a residence that says, if traffic is under it's at zero, you get this. So it's going to make it harder to... It does not directly affect happiness. But it's going to affect later card
that's
play.
That's a good spot
do
for
that,
it.
Do that, there's $4 for it. Wow. I'll put a 5 in, I guess, because we're...
So we still have that one little square one, right, that here?
Where did it go?
It's right there.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah.
So this would be...
Oh, that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
I drew for number one.
I don't have that, but you do. But it's not a park. You don't have any park ones there. You need to get to
the
police,
right? Does anyone have transport?
Please.
I can play a bus station.
Oh, man, transport's
give
me $3 if
you
want to do the zone.
Oh, yeah, do it. Do it.
So that's going to cost $1. Oh, and take traffic down, too.
Perfect.
Yes.
Nikki's got a bunch of plus ones to the...
We work. Also, but we want to keep this shortage because he has a bonus for being less than zero. Mm. Our board is getting pretty full, though. Yes, do I want to put this over here to get stuff around it? Or here? Right? I feel like that's almost a little too crowded. I kind of like this.
I think that's a good spot.
All right.
Hopefully there's a commercial building I could build over there that would...
And I guess we'll try and go for the fire station exhaust. Mm. I got the firehouse, so it is good. Fire for that yellow helmet.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm going to continue... Well, do we need money?
Maybe we need happiness.
At this point, no. Let's go for some points.
Happiness. So either one of these near the police station. Mm-hmm. Trash. Where are we with the trash? I can do a minus one.
Or plus one pollution.
And a plus... No. Trash is this. Yeah. All right.
These people generate a lot of trash. Our trash trucks are busier.
So this goes up by one.
And that
what
goes
did we
up?
Do that actually lessened the impact of the traffic?
I just built a bus station.
Okay, cool.
And we are going to get a happiness, assuming it touches
the
police station. And that is a green thing.
Green. So it's a bit of a reach here, Nikki. Do you see one from there?
Should I do that fat one on the end?
This one?
No, that
either one. Either one of those. Yeah, either
like
one.
Like here? Does anybody have to be near the water?
No, the water does not.
That's perfect.
Okay.
We say that, but we're going to start having a lot more difficulties.
I know, because we're using all the easy ones, sort of. But I think that was a good spot. Would you like the final stage one card?
Sure, because we're trying to get the fire to thing.
So we need to be less than zero for...
It'd be ideal. And you have a lot of money.
I have some things that'll be good.
So I think we should go for that.
I am going to do the industrial zone, I think. Oh, wait, no. Because I want to touch the transportation hub. It does give us... we're okay over there, too. So it's minus one...
I think... Look how big the industrial zones are. It's, like, barely going to fit touching the transportation hub.
Right.
All right. Minus one labor.
Something like that.
Plus two pollution.
Great, do you think it may... Well, let me see what's commercial zone.
I thought you were
left.
Doing it.
I'm just thinking. Fair enough. Also have the commercial zone, but it's plus two to crime. We don't want to do that. These are both going to affect the crime in the wrong way. Minus one to the...
We're going to be flipping a board.
Minus one and plus two. Yep. And I'll get the $3 ready because you're going to do that probably.
Well, then why don't we just do this? Is there something that...
I didn't know if it would fit. That's great.
Well, I'm wondering about this. Does this mean if I finish a zone with an industrial building?
No, if the zone that you placed this thing in right now has an industrial building already.
Okay.
And you may find ones later that say if it has two or if it has two of these.
We need to touch that, though.
We do need to touch that.
That's not bad.
No, it's not terrible. We're not going to get much more in here anyway, probably.
There's a potential, actually, William.
You could get a...
Yeah, residential right in there.
All right. $3 because it touched the transport. And look how rich we are.
I'm assuming... Would you like two or three?
Yeah, definitely.
Two? All right.
No three yet.
If it's news, you reveal it right away.
Bouncy Castle Park.
Okay.
I guess I'll do this residential zone here. So trash down by one, people up by one, and then we get $2, and I'll put this residential zone in here.
Yep.
And that card's gone.
We need just a little Tetris spike.
I know. You're exactly right. Yeah. You probably have another game here that has that. Patrick,
All right. We have a lot of money.
Yes.
We need happiness because we're about to flip, but we're going to be. Flipping.
I was thinking about building. We are a few turns away from flipping. I was thinking of the wind turbine because we have so much money, and we could tuck it back here where nothing matters. But the firehouse does increase happiness if we really want to.
And I could use the firehouse. That's going to be five.
We have a lot of money right now.
Okay,
we should just
do something with your turn, right?
I don't have any happiness.
He doesn't have any happiness, no.
I can do the park, though.
Yes.
Although the park should be on the next
one. I agree. I think you are going to have to do this one, just because there's not much.
So then I will do the firehouse, just to get that, just to prime that. $1, the firehouse increases happiness.
Good.
And it's that small square.
Yes.
Which I guess we probably want like this.
Right. So there's a chance to put in.
This gives us a lot more space down here.
No,
it still touches, though.
Yeah, I know. I was just trying to do like a... The best type of... That's not bad.
But now there's no more small pieces that would fit there, though. You were leaving a blank space that wouldn't
What if you did like that?
I like that.
Oh, yeah, because then it could go the other direction.
Maybe.
I have done the firehouse.
Well, I haven't. It's not my job. Point time to do that yet. Taking, something may go in that.
I have a cemetery.
Oh, right. Yeah, yeah. We're jumping
cemetery.
Ahead.
Yes. It is.
Let's put that by the school. Well, the school's done. It's just surrounded by industrial complex.
Factory. Right? Oh, that poor school.
We should absolutely take this spot next. Although we have a bunch of expansion stuff over here.
Here's what I'm thinking. I've got this police station thing.
Yeah.
But it's right on the edge, so there's no reason why I just don't wait to build this until this area flips.
Except for the happiness part of it.
Except for the happiness part of it. But at this point, if I do it, it's going to be eating up this area, and we're trying to leave room for the...
But we're also going to have...
on this side.
We're going to have room for either these two or these two very soon.
I think your concern is right, Nikki, except for the fact that we are probably soon going to have to flip anyway. So boxing in maybe isn't a big deal right now.
A big deal?
Yeah, because we're about to open up more space, probably. Because
I'm just like, I can wait until
this
flips.
Which space we open up sort of depends on...
Well, it depends on, it depends on which one we open up. You're right.
Because he's got a bus station
thing. I have to admit,
I,
my agenda is how much happiness can we crank up before we
I think that's a good agenda.
Absolutely a good idea. I just don't have those cards.
And, I mean, the game is going to get harder, but right now we're at six. If we increased it five or six every round, I think we'd be doing amazing.
Well, again, this is the only happiness card I have. So if we want happiness, this is what I have to
heading towards a milestone. All right.
Okay.
That goes, which is where we want it. That's good.
Yeah, that is right.
So a person... And a
it's actually unemployment.
Messy barrel.
A pair of pollution.
And then I need to get a green building.
One happiness, assuming you...
Yeah, green building next to...
I'm giving us the happiness, assuming that we can place this correctly.
It'll work.
So, like, that would work.
Yeah.
That would work. That would take up a lot of space.
That would take up a lot of space. I could do this.
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Yeah, that seems perfect.
Will you be able to do... I guess,
yeah, will you still have room?
That's done, isn't it?
No, it's in... Is it
that's
industrial?
That's what I'm worrying
about. Industrial can't
no way to fit in.
It's too big. He's going to have to wait
till
it goes
here. Well, there
was
an industrial that was going to fit.
Oh, but not at the same time
not
as yours.
Not with
no
this.
What.
And his wasn't going to bring us happiness. So maybe it's better that yours is the one that we satisfy.
I'm fine with that.
Hold on.
Are you okay with
that? I'm just trying to see what we've got.
Maybe
here.
There's a different one.
There's not. They're pretty big.
Yeah.
What does that leave us? Nope.
A hole.
The smallest one here is probably this.
Yeah,
this
that's
one
not
here. Is that right?
I don't think there is a way to get both of those in there without milestoning it.
Wait, but this.
But then he doesn't have anything.
Oh, he doesn't have anything.
Only two by something. So I say go ahead and use that one.
That's why
we may just never use that space.
Suggesting to wait until this flips.
I think
that was my deal.
I think we decided happiness is better than money at this point.
Okie doke.
Right. I don't have anything. I
so
mean, that's the downside.
I already gave us the happiness.
And it needs to...
Stage two.
Of course.
It doesn't
I mean, you can go to three.
No.
You want three?
No.
Do it.
Wow, you're the residential expert, Nikki.
Okay.
All right.
Well,
this kind of puts you in a spot.
That was...
No, I know. I know that's your concern, but there's not...
We're heading toward the natural timing of flipping the thing, and we have lots of money.
I almost feel like we should flip now. What is that? What happens when we flip?
You follow that process for your turn.
For each? I mean, what else can I do?
You can spend two
We have
bucks.
Lots of money you can expend to exchange a card.
I'll tell you, here's one thing.
You put a card out in the pool and just take a new card. That's your turn.
If you spend a dollar and delay... flipping, I can get us two more happiness.
Sure. I mean, I would prefer to do that. What? So it's just a dollar to do that?
Two.
$2.
But we're swimming in it right now.
Where does it say that? It doesn't say
that.
It's on your action card.
Okay, yeah.
This is a crazy happiness thing, too.
Well, what should I get rid of?
Oh, wow, yeah.
I mean, these are all... I'd like to have a bouncy card. I think the park
should
be...
It rewards us for being high on the happiness already.
And it's not going away permanently, right? It'll just go into like a little... Cool.
Does it exchange so that it still sits available?
It sits available forever.
Let's do it. Let's hopefully get a card then. It's just one that comes out.
So we spend $2.
First you decide which one you're putting out of your hand.
I think it's this one.
And then it isn't.
Yeah. I mean, either one... I don't... Well, this would be okay, right? It would just... We'd have to pay $2 to get it back. Right?
We also know that there will be... What is it?
This is a park.
Oh, it's the big park.
It's the good one.
I mean, since we have no park benefits... Yes. In play is not a bad one to get rid of for now.
Okay.
But do you want to spend that much money to get it back?
We have $20 right now.
Yeah.
Did you just get rid of the $2?
I did. I already spent the $2. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. You want a stage two in exchange for
that?
And then I can.
That was your turn.
I can do this. I think so. This is going to cost. One here, one here. Okay. And then as long as I put a green in a district, doesn't have to be touching.
Correct, that has...
With other green.
Two green.
Yeah, because it's a residential zone.
But that seems quite possible.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we don't want to flip this necessarily, right? Does this would go away at the end of a milestone?
Yeah, you would definitely
so wait. So I want to do it this next turn, yeah. Now, right?
Yeah. In fact, we should plan on having Nikki end the milestone on her turn.
But this would toss this, correct?
No, yeah.
You want to do it goes into play and then it gets tossed at the end of the milestone.
At the end of the milestone. Okay, cool. Yeah. So if Nikki ends on her turn, you can start the next thing right away with that.
Because it helps with the trash, which is good.
Yeah.
Or is that trash?
It's trash capacity.
Yeah.
I could do that.
The trash capacity.
I mean, why not stick it up there if it's not worrying about any adjacency?
Yeah, I guess.
What does it need?
It just needs to be in a zone. Where did I throw it away?
It's right here. A zone with two already existing green zones.
Yeah. So that gives us two happiness, which I have not recorded yet, so we'll take that.
Take it.
And then I'm going to go for a three.
Ooh, a three.
I'm curious. Ooh, the big bus station.
It's a big bus station. But it's minus four traffic.
Yeah, you want to get one has a...
and it's a lot of money.
I'm just seeing if he has some options.
Stupid hook. Get the hooky ones out of the way. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, there you go.
But those hooks are useful for touching things. Well,
it's a huge thing, and it's getting it out.
And it saves that little one.
You're right. I agree. That's a good call, Lincoln.
All right. So I'm done. Since we're going for happiness, but I don't want to put a cemetery right here where it's never going to touch anything.
True. Right.
I might do a transfer exchange also.
You could get this into the plus, couldn't you?
I could get that in the plus. That's probably worth it. Because that's going to cost us
But
happiness.
Then you're right, it's the same thing. That will not be somewhere we
no,
can
No, but
get.
This doesn't matter.
You're right,
that's
doesn't
a
matter.
Utility building.
I get you.
Throw it in there.
Yeah, smart.
$3.
Where do you want that?
I mean, actually, nothing's going to fit there.
Nothing's going to fit there.
No, there's nothing.
No, ever. The green. Oh, you're right, nothing.
It's nothing fits, there you go. For sure.
All right.
This is good. He's going to get us.
This is perfect, yeah. Three power, that's it. Take a stage.
You know,
two.
There's somebody at this table who, if they end the milestone.
Right, but it's the benefit is.
It's right.
Well, we just deleted the benefit. Right. But it doesn't matter. Fine. Yeah. Then it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Is there anything you can do to get us more happiness?
Does she have a good?
Do you want this happiness thing to happen?
If happiness is over five, we get labor, a dollar, and a happiness. And you could fit a big monster piece in there and use it up.
I go back and just get us a dollar for being next to a hospital.
No, take three benefits.
Right?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Everybody?
Plus, sure. Here, the only possible drawback, it moves water and trash down.
Right.
Which, again, is going to cost us one if she's not the person who ends.
Oh, yeah.
Right. And you want me to end? Do you want me to end?
That's what we're talking about.
That was the talk
it's
before,
gonna be tough to
on your turn.
Get it around it, too.
Because what are you going to do?
And this is sort of always available.
Always going to be available as long as we keep happiness happening.
Right. Maybe you just... Do we just end it here?
Well, here's the deal.
What can you do?
This isn't terrible.
Yeah.
This would bump that back that you guys are just talking about.
Yes.
And then on Rodney's
turn.
But then
on Rodney's turn, it would go away. That's the policy.
Are you sure that this is at the end that it comes into play? Because, I mean, this doesn't sit here or anything. I think it would probably come from my hand.
You're correct there. I was sort of conflating it with the news, which sits out here as a power effect.
Sure.
Okay.
So would it be okay for Rodney to actually then do that?
Yeah, because if Nikki ends the milestone right now,
mm-hmm.
The policies that we haven't played are discarded from our hands.
Okay.
They're not permanent effects out there on the board,
I gotcha.
Like the news. The news is...
Nice. But this would be good if she does what she's going to do, which bumps our trash
and then you enact
down.
That.
Yeah, it gains two, and we can put it on the other side.
And then, because otherwise it would be discarded from our hand when Rodney ends the plan.
Yep, cool.
All right, I think we have a plan.
Do so, we?
Okay. You're going to do this...
Happiness.
Probably with as big of a building as possible.
Yes, I was thinking like exactly that. Perfect for a neighborhood.
Yeah. It takes water and trash capacity.
Yes.
Yeah.
If happiness is over five, which it is,
yes.
We get labor pool, happiness, and a dollar. That's great benefit.
Okay. Not
so if we have a card that does that fits perfectly there too.
Okay.
Just to get to the park.
That's trash.
If we have that card.
I could probably want this one. With that, actually.
It's always residential for Nikki.
Another crazy thing.
They're definitely getting crazier.
So maybe Aaron could
maybe Aaron
it.
If there are two blue zones already in the zone you place it in, you get both of those. That's it.
So we're saying maybe on your turn you end it because he has a card that gives us an additional
I'm fine with that.
So you do your thing, I guess. Because
will he be able to fit that?
What's the deal with this?
It just has to be somewhere in there, a blue. Yeah, have to be adjacent. That means
a good one. In the zone you just played this.
So you,
you do your policy.
So yeah, I'm going to do the policy, which is a ban on smoking in public.
Is it minus $2?
Yeah.
And
$2 and trash. Plus two on our capacity.
Nice. Okay.
So
and that's gone.
Yeah.
And that's gone.
Would you like a two or three?
Yeah, a two.
All right. And then I will do this one.
Hey, City News, bad reputation.
Oh wait, but this is great because it's going to go away very quickly.
Okay.
This is now a permanent effect for the game,
okay.
But as soon as a milestone ends, it clears.
Okay.
Whenever a card earns money, you lose one less money. You get
you gain one less money. Okay.
Okay. Well, that's not going to be a problem with this.
Lincoln, you need a hand of three cards, so you're going to get another card right off the top of that. This is perfect timing for the news.
Hey, we're aging into the... We have the grade school or whatever.
Oh, high school.
High school.
Okay.
Because you are going to play a card...
We've had children running all these industrial complexes and utilities. It's been chaotic.
Yeah.
Because your card isn't even going to earn money.
It won't affect me.
And then I'm going to end the milestone. Or I guess I have to because I won't be able to play anything.
So,
and then this is going
to
go away.
Yes. We've maximized
it. We really packed it in well. I think we're doing fine. Yeah.
So aren't you supposed to say twerp or something when that comes up?
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Bad reputation. Everyone hates our city. We're making
all the children who live here hate the city.
All right.
Okay.
What do you got?
So I'm going to send this down by one. Unfortunately, this up by one. So this is actually making things kind of worse overall.
A little bit.
Right? Traffic up by one. And then, what was the one? You found a perfect one to fit in.
It's that only small one left.
That drops in here. And because there is a blue in the zone.
We get happiness.
We get happiness. All right.
And then you take a card.
Take a card. I'm going for a three.
Yeah.
A three. Oh, it's a policy. Does that mean we're going to lose it? Right?
Yes.
Yes, it does.
Oh, sorry.
Because I have no choice.
I was going to try to switch on the LED streetlights.
That one seems pretty good, too.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, well.
So I'm forced to do the milestone because I'm not going to be able to build anything that fits in there. We're going to go through the milestone card. Oh, what's this? We must have built this.
Right? No,
oh,
that's the exchange. One that I think,
it's an exchange.
I was quizzing you guys on that. All right. So first, for every power, water, and trash that's below zero, we lose a happiness. We avoided that. I think that's amazing.
Yes.
If I had the special rolls for ending the round, I would do a special bonus, which I don't. We are going to add 11 to the skyline. That is our permanent happiness. I think that's excellent. For each step above or below on the labor market, we lose a dollar. So we have overemployment. Yeah, that's overemployment. We have too many jobs and not people to fill them. We lost $2.
They got to get to high school. We still got to get high school built.
Yeah.
We now need to decide which board we're going to fill and pay the cost for that.
So. It really comes down to, do we have things that benefit off of these or
I think
these
that's what
right
it comes
now?
Off of, yes.
Yeah?
Transportation.
Nikki has hospital.
And fire. They're
so
both.
You're on both.
Yeah.
What do you got,
and
Nikki?
You're on education.
That's true. That's true. So
hospital.
This one technically helps me as well.
I could also just pay to forestall. So if we decide to go that way.
I think we're going this way.
Okay, then I could pay $2 to just swap the park.
Because we have both of these, but only one of these.
Yeah, yeah.
If we need the park, I don't know. I imagine we do, though.
So, I also have the medical building that covers the whole zone, so you're good for that one.
All right.
So do we want to spend $4 right now?
Is that,
yeah, let's do it. And I'm going to flip this on the longitudinal.
I think we can, but it'd be dumb.
Yeah, I know. I'm just
joking. Better.
Actually, no. I think it has to be touching an existing city district.
Longitudinal quadrant
axis.
I expect to see this in more game rules now.
Longitudinal and whatever the other one is.
Okay.
I like those nice big square zones.
Sure.
Beautiful. All right.
What else is that?
There's one more. We can now exchange cards at $1 price instead of two.
So do you want that?
Does anyone have a card? I could exchange the government building unless we want to build
the
this.
The government?
Does this go away?
Oh, that's
good.
That's the last step.
Very last step. Okay.
So we did. Do you want me to exchange this one for now? What's the cost? $1?
$1. I say yes because for
I'd
now,
like get the park back.
You're not going to.
Yeah. Yeah.
You want the park back?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because we want to put the park
so
out
we'll
here
pay
somewhere.
Good call.
That was probably a good call.
Yeah.
Do you want
anybody
to
else?
Get rid of this?
That's last.
I am happy with what I have.
I'm happy with what I have, I think, also. Does anyone have bus station stuff?
No.
Yes, I sort of want to build this for you.
But we have one here, too.
Yes, we still. That's why I chose that one card to go.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Then I could exchange this, but I don't think it's critical.
Did we pay the dollar to do
we
this
We paid
one?
That one, yes.
Okay, good.
Okay, we can wait. All right.
And odds are good. We'll come across a fire station here, too, right? Potentially.
Yes, there is. Yeah. There's one of each type in each stack. All right, the last thing is we throw away news and unused policies.
All right, so I got policy.
And
boo to that one.
This is not specifically spelled out in the rules.
Right.
Although I did say that you always have three cards in your hand. you should take another card.
Yeah, because my policy, I've got a gap here, right?
The policy rules section in the rules is very short, and it should tell you, are you allowed to draw from stage 2 and stage 3 and the exchange pile
right,
as normal?
Right.
I would say yes, but I would think that's sort of an errata that needs to be added to the rules.
Okay.
They just didn't spell it out clearly.
So we've done it. We've got lots of breathing room.
We've got lots of room. Mm-hmm.
We do not have any reducing crime stuff in our hands, though.
I have the government building, which will reduce it 3 times during the game.
Oh, okay, that's good.
At the end of the next 3 milestones,
that's
assuming.
True.
I'm feeling like this
but
is a good thing to build.
It.
Yeah, you might want
but
to get
But it's
that
basically
out.
Free, it's just mm-hmm. huge.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It reduces whichever one of these we like at the end of the round. Anyway, it's your turn.
It is?
Yes, because that was my turn ending the milestone.
Yeah,
that's an action.
My goodness, okay.
I gotta think about what I'm gonna do too.
I'm gonna do my commercial.
Well, shoot.
But it increases crime.
We are low on money.
I mean,
I can get us some money.
I can also do the park.
We are a little low on money.
Nothing needs the park yet, right yet.
So, okay.
Correct.
This is still considered.
This is all the same zone.
A zone.
So, yes.
So, if I do this, we'll get
the
$2.
We will get
the
money.
Yeah. $2.
Then we do this. A commercial zone.
Trash, labor,
traffic.
Traffic is scary, though.
But we're gonna get $2. As long as she places it anywhere in that zone.
In this
yeah,
area here.
In that area.
There you go.
So I guess it doesn't really matter where you place it, just don't crowd out these right. spaces. So I.
Yeah, yeah, actually, that's right. You can go over here, can't yeah. it? Doesn't have to touch anything.
Oh, it doesn't
so.
Have to touch.
It doesn't have to touch.
Do we want a...
No touching.
No touching. Do you want a big one? Like this thing?
No, it has to be blue.
It's the blue
it?
One.
Oh,
it's blue.
I'm sorry. Yeah. Woohoo! I was looking at the other
the yellow
side.
That's
what, this is a larger. This is one of the big ones,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, go for the big one. We may as well.
In the water.
That's right. Swim, everybody. There we go.
This is Atlantis.
Was it out of the way?
Right, yeah.
I think that's
everybody?
Good enough.
That's
I
mean, good, then. Yeah. That'll work, I think.
Would you like a stage 3? Nikki's very cautious. She doesn't want to risk that stage 3 bad news.
Nope.
Oh, we got a fire station.
Okay.
Yay.
Which
do you
doesn't
still
help
have a
any
fire
of us.
Station
no,
no
he doesn't actually.
Oh, no, he paused it.
Okay.
So,
get us some money.
So do we get the money? Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's crime's going to go up too, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I could do the high school. We could do it. Mm. I mean, infrastructure would be tied together, you know, because it's a high school. It's a school.
Oh, I oh, no, that's good. Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm hoping to jump in there and get
it's just thematically
some money
even
here.
Though it doesn't matter.
I'm hoping to get in next to this maybe and get
Well, I mean,
this
is a school.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
yeah.
a school. So if he puts the school here or here, it
then
covers
it
the entire
more.
Zone.
It gives you more flexibility.
You've got lots of flexibility.
Should I just do that? I mean, it's going to drop us 3, but I can get 3 back with the commercial.
I'm
going to
get $4 back in a second.
I'm going to spend 0, so I think you're okay to spend the money.
Okay, so high school.
3?
Yeah.
Yep. And that's the medium one.
Mm-hmm.
What is the other one? A college. It must be a college.
Must be. Or a trade school, maybe.
And we gain happiness.
Happiness up by 1.
I've said, this zone's going to be huge.
Okay.
Yeah. You guys are going to walk 8 miles to that
Would you
high
like
school.
A 2 or a 3?
I will take a 3 this
Ooh,
time.
Ooh, I like it. I like it. I like it. What'd you get?
Policy.
A policy.
Distribution of smoke detectors. Wow. We gain a happiness per fire department, though.
But we lose $3, but we get a happiness per fire
I
box.
Have
Let's get
a
some
fire
She's
fire
got
fire
the second
department.
One.
Okay.
So we could get 2 out of that.
Do they have to be in the
going
same
to
zone
do
or
just
anything?
Might get more since Rodney's pulling from the 3 pile. You arbitrarily handed him a 2, but he probably wanted a 3.
he's,
but you knew.
I'm
you were
take
like,
care of
I need to take a 2.
Yeah,
I'm thinking
he's,
about taking
care
3.
Of the table. He's
Another
taking care
3.
Of the table. So I'm going to do this one. 1, 2. Up 1. Up 1. Scary. And then I'm putting this next to here to give us $4. So let's put 5 in here. What yellow fellow? I could...
A biggin.
Yeah, I could go big like that. I just want to be careful not to crowd this for whatever...
Well, that was one I was going to do.
It's you. It's going to be blue, and you'll be fine.
That should fit there just fine.
Okay, great. That's what I'm doing, and I'm going to draw...
Did we get all our stuff? Wait, did we do it?
Yes, yeah. I
you did all those, and you did the
$4.
$4.
I'm going to take a 3.
No. No, do it.
Yeah,
do it.
Science Center. It's one of the unique buildings. Which one's the Science Center?
That looks like a hospital. Is it this hexy one?
No, that looks like the hexagon.
Oh, it actually shows it right here.
It's got a big sky.
That's the one.
Yeah,
that's nice. They show the little tile there.
I didn't notice that.
So it says, if you build adjacent to this... So I'm not quite sure I understand the wording here. It looks like maybe the grammar's off or something.
I think it's sort of badly phrased. And
maybe a translation
It should be clarified in a future printing. But so what it means is, if we build this Science Center...
Yeah.
Yellow zones, industrial zones built next to it will not increase pollution.
If they have a pollution cost, then you ignore it. Okay, ignore it. Gotcha.
So, yeah. All right. It says if you build adjacent to this yellow, but it should say
if you, build a yellow adjacent to this. Building, okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess.
It does.
And that was my turn. Right? Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, yeah, you built that.
So I'm finished. Over to you, Aaron.
City planners, should I build this government building? Or the bus station, which is a lot of money, but it would take our traffic down from 4 to 1.
Wow, I kind of feel we need to focus on those because it's
kind of
it's going to hinder our development.
Exactly,
over there.
It's going to stop us from playing a lot of cards.
Yes. Yep.
None of us.
That's why I was thinking. Plus, this does not matter until the end of the milestone.
Yeah, we just want to make sure it's up before then, so that we can get. Whatever.
Although we're going to fill this pretty quickly now with bigger buildings, but that's why I'm thinking this one. I just wanted to get your guys.
I will mention this.
Yes.
If I do the bus station,
he's got the other bus
station. I can drop it to 0.
One of us should exchange these out. We probably don't need 2
save
bus stations
for the next round.
Right away.
Yeah.
And none of his is $5.
And none of us have bus station costed buildings
true.
Right now. Either.
No.
That one's that's a good value for the. Well, there's this that I can play next to, but.
No, none of his. It's right, increased traffic is what I mean.
I'm
none
waiting for traffic, the, right, a so. Hospital for one of my cards. So.
Okay, I also have that. What does yours get us? Just a dollar. It's a baby stage one card.
Should
exchange
it
just because it's kind of a small benefit.
Yeah.
And get something better into your hand.
Yeah.
So.
It's your turn. I think you should do the one. And save this one for Horror Story because that's a powerful one.
Yes. Right. All right. So I'm going to spend $3 from our treasury.
Yes.
Move traffic down to just barely over 0. Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to place the bus depot.
Because if I do this park, we're going to take the trash down. Which is what I'm going to do next.
Okay.
I'll put it over here.
Both of these are even noted on the tile here. These are stage 2 buildings, so they cover this entire zone.
Right. We don't have to worry about crowding in adjacent.
We don't, right. It's only this and this that we have to worry about touching adjacent to. I did misspeak that rule at the beginning. It's based on the building itself, not what you're building next to it. In fact, I said, because Nikki has a stage 1 card left in her hand.
Yes. Yeah.
I said it was the stage 1 card that you built, but it's really based on whether the building itself is only touching adjacent things or covering its whole zone.
Okay.
We got it, and we didn't do anything wrong, but I like to correct things I misspeak. All right, I need a card. I'll take stage 3, and it's Nikki's turn. I got news! It's the risk of stage
2. Thank you.
Chirper says...
She said twerp.
Chirper says our city has lax oversight, so whenever industrial buildings are built,
we get additional
pollution because
we're going to organize that sucker right away.
Do you think you have to wait for your turn for that, or does it just go right
as
away?
As your action, you may pay
more. As your action.
Yep.
Okay.
So we wait for your turn.
Nikki, go ahead.
I'm not building anything industrial. Card,
thank you,
anyways.
I should.
You're going to do another
three? I think I kind of have to because it's immediately replacing that one. I got a policy, youth centers, which is happiness per education. So once we build that high school.
Yeah.
It needs to be next to?
No, it just gives us happiness
for.
Oh,
there it is. Okay, yeah.
I was going to say, I built it, I thought.
Then it's built. All right.
Guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to build a fire station.
All right.
Do it.
I think now is the time. It costs us 3. Gets us 3 happiness. Though.
3 happiness, okay.
I like that.
I think
is it only one happiness?
I'm on drugs.
You are on drugs.
Yeah.
It's
1.
But it does.
We'll build a facility for that later.
I want that.
Grab the fire station.
Yes.
Yeah. But there is something that's going to give us a benefit off of. Yeah. That one.
That type. Yes.
Well, since there's 2 out here.
Shouldn't
right?
I just keep it?
Probably, since that's going to be our biggest district.
So just do that.
We're going to run out of spaces to put
does
other
things
in.
Does anybody need
right?
to be next to it, though?
To
no,
that.
That's because this building covers the entire zone.
Oh, you that's
the
right.
only thing you need to be next to is like today. This.
Do you want
to
technology
put it here,
has improved that it doesn't need to be adjacent, is what it's
doing. Do you want it down
on.
Here?
Maybe down just, here.
Yes.
So now this we can put
so
in fire
more,
stuff,
yes.
and this
yeah.
whole thing we can put
okay.
in bus and education.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Goal.
Give me a 3.
I like it. There
yeah.
we go. Yes.
The,
you
good,
get?
The other thing is we could draw another news, which would replace this one. All right, Lincoln, are you going to delete the news?
I think we should. So just
hang on. Don't do it yet. None of us have yellow in our hands.
Okay.
There are no existing yellow cards except for this one.
We might.
So this is going to increase crime to 2 more, which is bad.
It's just going to mean we can't play increasing crime.
But it's going to give us that money we need.
We
do need money.
$3. Or I could do this one over here, which costs us. So let's just get the
money
first.
That would be 2 actions.
Exactly. It's $2.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do that.
So it's jobs down 1.
Unemployment.
+2 to crime.
+2 to crime. Max crime.
And then we get $3 if I place it next to.
Or in this zone anywhere.
Yes.
But you've been sort of planning on that.
I think, well, maybe.
We don't have to.
I mean, this would be good because it would.
You may as well fill give up us the space.
And but I mean, we could go big, right?
Oh, right, yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Not that one.
This one, maybe?
Yeah, yeah. That one's pretty good. It just bumps. Actually, this is probably better just to give us. Although.
I'd say use the big one and leave the small ones so, for yeah, like sure. when we need it's to fit really them into later, a space. Yeah.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah.
I think that's great.
Three.
Two or three?
Two. $3, right?
I did that.
Oh, you did it, sorry. Okay.
So we were getting good. Low. We were at four.
Yes.
What is this one? If I do it with this, it's four. If any, with those three things in it, we get $4.
In the zone. Those three have to already be in the zone that you're placing that new one in.
So this, if I could play one here, which I can't.
No. That would qualify. But that's going to be a later card. We're going to need all three in another zone.
And then zone. Play that. Boy, that sucks.
Yeah.
If I'd played this one...
Then you could almost fit
I
one
I could
more.
Fit one of those easily.
Dang it.
I have a cool card that...
Yeah. Oh, you sure do.
Yeah.
Can you fit it, though?
Yes. About it? I found it. I found where it would fit. Yes.
Which one? Where?
Unless
where?
That's four.
That's four.
It has to go...
I thought it was three.
Oh, that's exactly what he just did. He would have had room for a cool thing.
Well, I think I know what I want to do for my turn.
Sure.
This is a residential zone. It's going to cost us one, or it's going to use up some of our...
But it's
going
to increase our body market.
And then I can drop this in here to get $2.
Take it.
It looks right, too. It's a building like next
to
the
corner. It is a corner, one of those curved complexes. All right.
Getting our money back, which is nice. I'm going to go with this another two.
I have two really expensive things. I think I'm going to build the free government office.
Shoot.
Which is going to let us reduce one of these tracks.
I did. I like the happiness and the money, but the crime. See crime, and I realize we won't be able to do it.
So I probably think crime I want to
well, I
got to
build
like
that park to really help you for that one, too.
Do things have to be next to that?
No. Because see how it actually has the symbol for zone on it?
Okay.
That means it covers that entire zone.
If you have a bonus, you just have to place it here, and it's considered
correct.
That the fire station is reaching it.
I'm leaving this... in our public display because it's a power we have at the
don't
end of the future.
Don't forget, right.
We'll have to move this eventually, but... Okay. And I will I'm going to take a two. I'll play it safe.
Yeah.
Oh, it's news! Crime rate is high.
It is.
It sure is.
Whenever crime rises, it's which not is happen. Not going to happen right now, it'll drive happiness.
Okay. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Sorry, chirp, chirp, chirp.
We had some new news. I didn't hear the news.
The system was down.
All right. I need a new card, and I chose this.
Chirper was down.
Chirper. Oh, Chirper out. Oh, I have two policies that I need to enact.
Yeah, you're going to... I don't know if you're going to want to do
this
that.
This one increases water, which is good. Mm-hmm. Just money
true.
For water.
They're both...
Oh, cannot be exchanged. That's the other weird thing about policies.
They're in your hand. You have to
in your hand.
Right. That's your agenda.
But they discard at the end of the milestone.
Right.
So if you were, you could just up and you couldn't afford
but
to...
But it does sort of limit your actions as well. It's an advanced rule that definitely constrains you a little bit. All right, what do you like?
I am going to get rid of this. I have nothing that...
It costs two.
I won't get a benefit if...
It's $2.
Anything I build.
Okay, then
no benefits,
fine.
Because all areas
then
are
she's
not
going to get a better benefit into her hand.
Oh, no, you wouldn't. Sorry. Crime.
So, can exchange this one, which I think is the one I should exchange.
I do, too, because it's a very small building.
Or I build something and we just don't get the benefit.
Which is not great. You can't build this one because we're at max crime.
Okay.
So your choices are this, or...
And we want that $5.
That's a plus five, which is pretty sweet.
Actually, here's another thought.
What's that, Aaron?
You could just build this one.
Right.
We get the labor benefit from going back to zero. We're missing out on $1.
We just don't get $1.
But $1.
But we're not spending $2 to get it out of your hand.
Exactly.
Okay. That's
so just build it.
Yeah, good point.
So this goes up, water goes down...
Yeah,
we miss out on a stage one bonus. Yeah. So who cares?
And I place a green
you
somewhere.
You place a green. Where do you? And it really doesn't matter.
It doesn't unless there's a space that people want.
Does anyone have fire benefits? We have fire, bus, and education.
There was this one. If we take it,
that's
back.
The only one right now that matters. Then just don't place in this zone. Put some green over here.
Put it like here.
Put some green.
Oh no, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Yeah.
Just put some green.
Yeah, which one? Maybe a small one or a big? What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
You want to go
that
giant?
Stupid plus sign would be hard to build around, I think.
Ah, yeah.
Should we use it?
Sure.
What do you want to do?
Do you want it in that zone or the other zone?
I do think this one, because this has two
things that we
potential
might try
benefits,
to use.
Yeah. Right?
Okay.
Right now we only have this and we could get it here. I think we sort of want to save this one.
Okay. Okay. Right. Give me another one. Two.
What do you got?
Two.
She got a police station.
Not a police station.
Which we don't really need because we still have.
Look, we do because crime goes down by three.
Oh,
that's the one perk of it for sure.
Is
it
was. All right.
$3. We could afford to build a park. We probably should do it because it'll affect that whole zone. So.
Well, parks. Oh, parks are bigger than the other buildings. Always.
It also helps us with the trash too. So,
right.
Let's just do that.
That's a good idea.
It's minus $3, but
but it's three pollution cleaners.
Yeah, that's a big deal.
Yeah.
And let's just put it over here, because it doesn't matter what touches these.
Right.
Right.
But
I'd say maybe still put it here just to leave us more
room. Right. This actually.
This is bigger space to fill.
Right.
So yeah, but
either that or that is the same. Right. Nothing's gonna fit in that one little thing.
You don't.
That, I think no that. Because
if this opens up, you mean? Like, if this opens up,
it's going to open up some for sure.
Well, again, they don't need to touch.
No.
No, I know.
It's just, this gives us more flexibility than this. Well, this is not bad either.
It's true. They're both pretty good. But there are a lot of, like, jagged and shapy buildings, so maybe this is better just to fit more stuff.
If this was here, you could pull something like that, I guess, right?
Right. But well, we built that one right off the bat, which is a fantastic one.
Yeah.
I knew that using all those was going to be a little bit rough. Okay.
I don't think you pulled the money out.
Minus three. You did not.
I did not, no. Because you didn't get any money, and I...
And which level card would
I'm
you like?
Pretty sure it's just what Lincoln just built needs to go. Yeah.
We need to be careful about doing all the...
Steps.
Bookkeeping.
Steps, yes. We didn't have 12.
There was nothing.
Give me a three.
It was just him.
Thank you.
There it is.
I'm just trying to make backtracking.
Okay. Hey, there's the university. I've been the school guy.
You have. You're trying to educate everybody. And that's going to help with...
This is expensive, though.
This
minus
one.
Five.
Look at that, though. That's great.
It does give us an extra happiness.
An extra happiness, potentially.
But we already have two. I might just throw that policy down when I can. Oh, I have to spend money on my turn.
I don't have...
What are you going to do? It's what it is.
I don't have good things, frankly.
Well, don't spend $5 because we'll lose the game.
Yeah, can't do that.
Can't
do that.
Crime.
I could put the science building
in.
It's free. It really won't have any benefits, though.
If you put it in here, it could have one yellow next to it.
One yellow
might. A benefit.
And then, but I'm really clogging up the potential for this to be used, unfortunately.
But that's the whole zone, remember?
No, I know, but there's just not room, I think, for the buildings that would even fit them in here. Yeah. Like, once that is done...
No, I agree. I understand.
Yeah.
Right, but...
It gets this out of my hand, I guess.
No, but they're... Rodney, there's more space.
Yeah, once that opens up,
No, right now. But right now, we don't even have anything.
I guess we're flipping next, aren't we? If I do that, are we going to be able to do much more? Your policies can go into play.
Where's our happiness at?
It's at 13.
You get us two more. We're going to get dinged for a few things, right? The water's going to hurt us.
Where it's going to get dinged for two, yes.
Although you do this, and you can get the water back up.
Ooh.
But... No, we need $4 to flip this, or $3 to flip this.
Mm.
I think I should just let these policies fly away at the end of the milestone.
Darn, that water one's good, though.
You can do that. We'll still have enough money to flip. We won't have any money to do anything else.
We're getting real tight on money is my worry.
Mm-hmm.
Right,
I can't play that yet. It has to be next to in the zone with two greens.
It doesn't have to be, but you want it to be.
For the $5.
Right. Shoot.
Well, this will be two greens.
Yeah.
If we flip that one. And that is the cheapest.
Oh, that's true.
And then I would want to
do that. It'll be right after your turn.
And then she'll
be able to close it. Unless there's a road right here.
Oh, my gosh.
If you put one of these...
No, these are... It's in the zone. Well...
And she closes it, it won't be her turn to get the $5. We'll be on to Lincoln. That's the problem.
Can he make us any money? He can make money.
What's this business?
This is only $4. This was the zone to do it.
It's a zone that needs all three.
Yeah, then we might be kind of hosed there.
I think we just got to be careful. I mean, I think this is the right move because you don't want to spend money.
Doing that then, and I will take...
Yeah, two.
I'm going to take a tour.
I'm sorry.
Landfill site.
Landfill.
Just costs money.
All right.
Gosh, all yours cost money.
Mm.
Should I spend this $2... For the water, or should we just take the happiness hit and end the...
What is Nikki's... It's
only the next one down.
Is it possible to do the police station soon? No. It's none of the money.
It's three.
Yeah, and then we won't have...
But it brings the crime down a lot.
It brings the crime down.
Oh, we have to do that
at some
point.
Yeah. Maybe you do have to flip.
That's kind of what I'm thinking. I mean... this is to happiness, but I really feel like money is super tight right now.
Yeah.
I'd rather get these out and just bring in some money cards.
I guess so.
I think that's the right thing to do. So let's, I'm going to end the milestone. We lose two happiness here for the water. Yep, people's water's running out, but their pipes are dry. We lose nothing for this. That market is perfect. We pay $3. I assume we're doing this one because that's what we want this zone for Nikki. Yeah. Yes. Ooh, four new zones. Well, one bigger and three new zones.
Mm.
Longitudinal axis was used.
Yeah, that's right.
We can now exchange cards in our hand. If you want to put one up here.
Cost money, right?
Cost $1 now instead of two. Yeah, it's money's very
Does
tight.
This go away now?
This is the very last thing is this and this.
This one would give us $4, so someone probably should.
Well, I want to try to do that one. That's
And that's once to be built right now.
Maybe your turn's next.
Yeah.
Maybe you should
She's doing this one, which gets us $5. So do you want to take this one?
Oh, I get it for $1?
For $1.
Yeah, let's do it.
Did you buy that for
$1? So I have to dump...
You have to dump
Let's dump this one for now because we're not there yet.
Great. Perfect.
Okay.
I think that's exactly
that's
right.
That's good.
Wait, and I didn't pay the $3 for the flip either. We're down to $2.
Well, this is going to give us $4.
Yeah, and that's going to give us $5. Okay.
We also, it doesn't actually list this on the card, but we get to reduce crime, pollution, or traffic by one.
We need to reduce crime crime to do this one.
Okay.
So Nikki needs to play the police station.
Instead of commercial zone.
We can hope
it costs three. We can't build it yet.
No.
We'll have to get money. We need to delay getting the money off yours. Right.
So should I move crime down?
Yes.
I think so. Yeah.
And then policies and news go away.
Oh man.
You have a policy?
That's the policy.
Yes.
Yeah. That's good. How about
give me a card? Because I don't really have anything to play yet. This
Do you want a two or a three?
I think I'm taking twos to be safe. Oh, I got another news.
Do you want a two or a three?
And a policy.
Chirp, 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 chirp. Not enough customers. Whenever blue commercial is built in a zone with no residences, -2 money. Okay. That might be one to get rid of too. But so we just can't build blue first without a green. All right. And we wiped all that. We used our government office building.
Right.
Don't we have to do happiness as well?
Transfer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes,
we need that
Lincoln,
happiness.
Thank you so much.
So it's exactly the same we had before. Another
11. Is that what we had before?
Yeah.
It comes right after adjusting these. So okay. I don't know why I forgot. We went from 13 to 11, then we score that. We're at 22, and that's probably half the game.
Okay.
Although we can maximize this a little more. I skipped past that step and in the end of milestone.
That's a big one.
Nikki's going to get us some money.
Yes, I am.
Do it, Nikki.
Okay.
What's it going to cost us?
So, nothing.
Electricity.
It's electricity and up.
Labor
and traffic goes up. It's got to be in a zone with two greens, so it's got to be in this area.
There's a blue one.
And it'll get us $5.
There's a $5.
And it also avoids the news because it's blue, but there's already a green there.
Right.
So pick a blue.
What do we want to do?
Any one of these.
Pikachu. Pick a blue.
Well, wait. We need to make sure that this
don't
is
want to touch
left
this.
Open.
Oh, well, then put it over here.
Yeah, right in the bottom.
Put it on the edge.
A big one?
Yeah, I kind of want to do this one, right?
A big shape.
Well, we got to get the crime done. Can't do it.
Yeah.
What do we want to do?
Leave room for a yellow. So medium, I'd say.
Medium, so like this?
That might be too
weird.
Can you fit a yellow in there, Lincoln? Oh, yeah, that's fine. Right? Yellow can still fit.
There's nicer pieces.
I
like
that. Or I guess this one here would fit flat
right here and we'd be fine. The problem is I can't build it yet. This is too crime.
Any of them's fine. Yeah, I know.
I'm not even sure what I'm going to do.
Whatever you like, Nikki. If you want to throw that one.
Well, that won't. The space is poopy.
I guess I could do the university. It's going to spend $5, but at least I can do it. Where do we put it, though?
I'd like number 2.
You shall have it. Yeah, I don't know.
You could also soft pass by spending $1 to wipe the news.
If that's probably what we should do.
You don't have a good action.
I think that's what we should do. It's the least expensive, and it does. So let's do that.
Okay. This goes shuffled into the pile.
Into the pile that we're in?
Into the pile that it comes from.
Okay.
Very specific.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I've got a difficult situation.
I'll shuffle a bunch and get it right there.
That's sort of a difficult situation. Because I've got two cards that both cost a ton of money.
Yeah.
This one's 4. This one's also 4 because of my discount.
Well, next round, Nikki plays the PlayStation, right? That's...
which gives us, that gives me and Lincoln big cash.
What will you do on your turn? I need to know you have something that you can do so I don't spend your money.
I probably need to spend $2 because this...
That's the best one.
Then I
cannot
can,
be played for crime.
Then I can... How much does the police station cost? Anything?
Three.
There's a part, there's a fire station over here. Dude, look at that card.
Yeah, there's some with eight.
Yeah, but that one's what she should probably play.
Yeah, that's what will be played.
Can she do it? Oh, yeah.
She just puts it over here by the fire station and it's...
Yeah, don't spend five. You got to spend the four. Because anything I do...
They're both four. This one gets a discount.
Oh, yes, okay.
But... I'll do this. It's better for us overall. This would give us a benefit that doesn't do anything. No, this one, because it's one of these.
Service buildings.
Yeah. Service buildings.
So, this is what I'm doing.
Plus four trash.
Happening. Yeah, plus four trash.
$4.
Capacity.
And then this goes somewhere. It really can just...
Plus four good trash.
Go anywhere out of the way. Except we don't want to necessarily block that up.
Oh, that's the police station.
That's one of those. But I could just dump it anywhere.
Off in the corner.
Something like that, does that give us, or...
Actually, no, because then if he fills this corner, what are we going to fit in those spaces?
Maybe, is this good? Because then we still have this.
I mean,
or even here. In the middle of your
city. Or there. Put it there. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's put it there, pal.
Then we got more there. Put it there, pal.
Okay, so then I will take a three, because I'm crazy.
Yeah.
It's going to be stinky. Oh,
gross. I'm so sorry I took that.
You're the trash dude.
Yeah, see, they're expensive, man. Oh, we need to make money.
Why did I do that?
All right. The only thing I can do... other than spend our last $2 to exchange a card, is bike paths. Construction of new bike paths costs $2.
Yeah.
Brings our traffic down to zero. And then Nikki's going to make us some money while I'm going to take a safe two.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. Yeah. Don't take a three. That's a dumb.
No, unlike that guy over there.
This is bad news.
You changed your tune.
I have, yeah.
That horrible rule is not... Okay, so no, industrial.
Energy down
building.
One.
Yeah.
People down one, pollution up one.
Unless...
No, she has to do it here to get the $6.
Yes, that's right.
No,
that's
or
right.
over there.
Or over there.
That's
but
what
it's
I'm
still
thinking
not
she should
next
do.
To my science station, yeah.
It's not next to that.
I was thinking maybe we can save that.
Right? Pollution. Perfect.
Yep.
I say as big as possible. You're not going to fit any other building in there.
Sure. Well, then this is bigger.
That's what I would do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
And we get our six.
When you get your six.
Nikki has saved the city for
Thank
now.
You,
two.
Nikki.
Woohoo. Yes, just the two.
I know. Two is way safer.
No, no, but it's $5,
though.
Oh, that's good.
If you can get it next to this, make us $5.
Lincoln's got a four, too, though.
And we got plenty of room.
You have to build a police station.
Yeah. Me and Lincoln both have unplayable crime cards.
Okay.
This only is plus one pollution. Play it. That's your next turn.
This is, the downer is we don't, this is the only one. You got, none of these have gone up.
Does it have to be by both? Right, it has to be touching both, or does it have to be touching
It needs
either?
To be in that zone.
It needs to benefit from both.
Okay.
So it would have to be
right.
touching these ones.
The only parks we have are this and
the
dog this,
park somewhere.
Which is no good. So that one's sort of
I mean, I actually don't have
now.
A lot to do here.
What is it?
Because it's university, which is five, and we're back down to $1.
Money. What are you going to do? We need to figure out our money. She's going to probably get us five, but we need
but
to figure
wait.
Out. We need to survive
They've
until
They've got
then.
Cards that they can't play until the crime
I know.
Goes down.
So do I.
And I have
I
this.
I
but if we run
one.
Out of money, we die.
I can do this okay. one. It puts crime up by one, which is not good, but it's a playable card and doesn't cost us $5.
I mean,
so
I think that's
it.
Probably what you want to do.
Yeah.
Right. What can you do anything, Lincoln? Spend
yes.
five.
Because you could also do this
can't
and
you do
not
the,
benefit from it. Not gain
sure.
the benefit.
You can do the industrial and get us $4, right? Oh, the crime.
Goes
Sorry.
Up
crime.
By
Sorry.
Two.
Yeah, I've been
All
trying
right, so,
to
I know.
Tread that line
Me too.
For a while
Me too.
Now.
I'm in the same boat. So yeah, I guess spend.
Do you need
five?
Money?
Well, I mean, this $4 benefit would be great. The downer is...
Here's what I will probably do.
If you don't need money, then I can afford to spend money.
I can build a benefitless building and take the dollar, which helps us in two sort of ways.
And which one would you build?
Probably this one, because we have no hospitals.
So you won't need money.
I
so
will
I
not.
Could... well, the benefits would be wasted if I do these. So I guess
oh,
I
that's
do this
huge.
One.
Yeah, don't yeah. waste plus five.
Okay, so
yeah.
Lincoln, you could. So
I'll
Lincoln,
spend
Lincoln,
zero.
Lincoln can spend money if he wants.
Yeah, do it.
I can.
You can
yes.
because
I'm going to make a dollar. And he's
spend
not
money.
Spend any.
So it's the five for the
yep.
university.
Yeah,
I think it's
do
the
it.
Kind of the only thing we can do.
Okay, but that gives us two happiness, which is great.
Which is yeah, very great.
So I'm going to just put this over here. Nobody needs to touch it, right?
No, it's just covers that whole thing.
Or maybe over here in the corner.
Either one. I don't like the corner. Like, I like this
okay,
better
yeah.
to
yeah,
leave
yeah.
us
yep,
more
sure.
space.
That's
and
fine.
Then, would you like a two?
Yes. I'm hoping it's something I can afford to do.
I didn't offer.
It actually looks okay.
Yeah, it's minus one energy in residential zone. And it's plus two if we do it near a school.
That's good. Well,
this goes up by one. Crime goes up by one. If I can put a green next to it, do we have a... Yeah.
Find me something, Lincoln.
Yeah.
Did it work?
It does.
Oh, beautiful. So then give us a dollar and give us some happiness.
Excellent.
Good job, everybody.
Now, we spent $5 for that university. Did you pay for it?
I don't think you did.
I got a unique building, the foundation of life and death. All service buildings, so that's these, in this district will cover the entire district.
That's not that good.
Not that great. That would be...
What?
That does, yeah.
It's sort of... Because it really only affects the...
If I put it here, then these two would suddenly cover everything.
You could suddenly put a yellow here that benefited from without touching it.
Okay.
That is not a great building, I think. Yeah.
Over to you, Aaron.
All right. As we discussed, I can't play the crime building.
Get me another
But I can build a green.
Get her another dollar. Is that to build the police station?
And a traffic. And it's not going to...
It's not earning money.
It does. It earns a dollar because of my marketing specialty.
Yeah, look at you.
So we can just put a green anywhere.
Yeah. Let's get... Do you want to plug up?
We want the awkward... Yeah, let's build the awkward ones. Like, actually, this goes okay right there.
Yeah.
Or over here, flipped, because then you have that notch
that
to...
That notch to put stuff in. All right,
good.
I like that.
Good.
So the dollar was
actually,
the only
that's not allowed, is it? Because there's a road.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I pushed it too far.
Yeah.
Ah.
Well, do it on the other way.
Like that?
Do it like... No, that's not it. Yeah. Over here.
Maybe, yeah.
Or, I mean, well, there's plenty of other tiles. I'm just trying to get rid of an awkward-sized one.
That is a big building.
No, it is.
Just because I think some of these other ones are going to be useful at some point. It doesn't have to be that one.
I know. I'm just looking at what we got here.
Put this one in the corner.
You don't want to block those.
Yes, I know, because I do want to build that to make $4.
Like that...
Yeah, that's not bad. It still leaves a little bit of room, I guess.
You could fit two more zones in there, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I mean, I don't know if that's... I think this is a useful size, though.
Sure,
for smaller
like this.
Things.
I want to use up like a weird one like this.
A dumb weird one like this.
Like cramming it here.
Like something weird like that.
I think those single wings can be useful, though, possibly.
And you've got this zone.
I know, that's like our best building. All right, Nikki likes that one. I think that's fine.
I do.
Your turn.
Okay.
Oh, I need a card.
Yeah.
Oh, sea and skyscraper.
Uh-oh.
At the end of the milestone, which we're only going to do twice more.
You can build it right here.
The first card exchanged by each player is free.
Yeah, okay.
Instead of a dollar at the end of the milestone.
Yeah.
I mean, the nice thing is those are free. It doesn't cost you anything to build a crappy building.
Right.
All right.
I'm building the police station because I really feel a lot of people are stuck.
Hold on.
It's going to eat up the money.
He's going to be able to...
He will make money.
Thank you. That's all I need to
do.
All
right?
That's all I need to do.
Yeah, do it. Do
three
it.
Crime,
do it.
All of our money.
Yes.
Build it.
Where would you like to put that?
Did you bring the crime down three?
I did.
Yes. What?
Three.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I brought down a number between zero and three.
What is your crime? It's also plus.
It's two, so we still need
to. Do we want
another.
It in this
What does that gain us?
Sure.
$4.
Why so they both gain us four. But we have no transport. Oh, well, that's everything, but you can't do it
there. It'll be later. I'll do it. We'll move the crime down again with this.
Crime.
Well, would you like it too?
Yes.
Crime. Would everyone like to be cautious now?
Some other weird thing.
Courthouse. If you build a service building in this zone, you may move the marker one additional space on the corresponding bar, like the police station would have done four crime instead of three.
Right.
Well. What are you going to do?
Still could work out for something.
Go, Lincoln.
Okay.
Crime is down.
Crime. So I want to build next to the fire station. That will give us $4. It's going to cost us... I want to try to build that card next over here.
This guy?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right.
So I'll have to pay for that at some point. This will be, or anybody else can do that, but we need to do, I think that's a good one to do.
Down by one here.
Yep. Plus one in the trash, and then plus two in the crime, unfortunately. But we get $4, which we really need.
Yep. Sure do.
Do you think that's what I should build, use that building?
Yes, I think that's perfect. Yeah, absolutely. There's a lot of things that'll fit there.
Hey, coal power plant. Boy, dirty fuel.
Yeah.
Dirty energy.
Plus four energy?
Minus $4, but plus four energy, which...
It's not that bad yet, but it's there.
It's only costing us victory points. Like, I would be more concerned about running out of money and dying than this currently costing us 5 happiness.
It'd be nice if we could get this other building up somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, I got it here.
We need a park, though, too.
I've got it. What do you get off of it? Money? $4?
It's $4.
So if this was here and this was flipped, then you'd be able to do it, right? I've got a problem. Can't do these. Mm-hmm. I mean, I shouldn't. I'll spend all the money and it won't really give us... It'll waste the benefits.
Then that's free.
That's all I got left.
Yeah.
It's going to clog up some space.
Clog up one of these spaces.
Fountain of life and death.
Which is which one?
Like this weird one.
Wow.
That is so weird.
Actually, I think it might fit perfectly here.
Yeah.
Is that a park?
No, it's a unique building.
Oh, okay.
It only does... Wait, don't throw these out. We need to know what they do.
Oh, sorry, that's right. Their benefits are...
So, all service buildings, which there are none yet, in this district...
Well, that's a good
it
choice.
It really only helps if we get... If we had any of these, right? Right. Its benefits sort of...
It really... What it really does is let you take a turn that costs $0 and zero really resources.
And giving me a new card. That's what I really want. I did, yes. I've been cured of my ways, Lincoln. Thoroughly cured.
This card is unplayable.
Well, we had money, though, when you were doing
it. It's true. I was...
Lincoln, you had a... Good. You have a hospital building? I'm sorry. It needs hospital and what?
A park.
And we do have a park here,
yeah,
so
we just need to flip.
If I can put the cemetery here, then you can play it there once I do.
Sure.
Should I hold off on spending that $3, though, since we're very tight right now?
What has Nikki got?
She's got a unique building.
But that's going to give her $5.
I've got an industrial building that'll give us $5. If
as
it's
long
next
as it
to...
goes where?
Doesn't need to be next to it. Just needs
this
to be
has
district.
To be
this
next.
One, it does. It
that
has,
district
we don't
doesn't
have
fit.
The, we don't have the benefit
sure,
for it
sure.
yet.
Or I build this courthouse.
That's probably what you should do.
I think that's what we're both doing is building unique
double
buildings.
The thing, whatever type I... If you build a service
it's
building
one plus
in
one.
This, you may move the marker an additional...
Right. It reduces traffic and pollution and stuff well.
But it's still...
So I am going to... Well, this also gives us a benefit for our coming up soon milestone flip. Right. Actually, that's going to be very useful. It'll allow us all to, like, sort of...
We need $4 to do it. Is that
going
to happen on my turn?
No, it's free, buddy.
No, I'm talking about this flip.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, we have four right now. If hers is free and mine's free, we can spend our $4 on that.
Yeah,
I think we kind of have to.
Yeah, because then I can do something
to
gain us money.
On his turn. Mm-hmm.
But will you have any way to gain us money?
I need a bus depot.
We will all be able to exchange a card for free.
Oh, that's a good idea.
We all can exchange a card for free.
When we exchange?
You'll get this.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll definitely
take that one,
because that'll be money.
All right, so it kind of doesn't matter. You want to put this in this, or you can't.
That's not my thing, it's this.
I know, I meant this.
Okay.
It doesn't... I should leave her room either here or here. She's not going to be able to put this where there's no building. And when we want space here...
What is your building again? Which one is it?
Service building.
This
it's
one.
This big,
oh,
huge thing.
Well,
no,
both
that's,
of you guys. This
that's,
is yours.
No, that's mine.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Sorry. I'm figuring your stuff.
So it's either this or this. You want this space.
Rotate
right?
that the other way.
Like that.
Doesn't fit. Okay.
Which, so oh, it doesn't fit.
Why are we putting that one in?
Because
it
costs
free.
$0.
No, sorry. What's the card? That's not that one. That's this. The picture's here.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. Much smaller. Right. Hooray.
Wow, it really looks like it should be that one.
I know, I know.
Okay, well, still. We're still building... Okay, I'll just throw it right here.
That's good.
That's exactly right.
Okay.
That's my turn.
And Nikki could probably put her building... The
policy's going
to
go away.
Is that what we want me to build?
Oh, crime going down by two would be great.
Well, we can't spend any money.
This doesn't spend
oh
any money.
Oh, my gosh.
What does that do?
But it won't work, because we're not in
then build
three.
The courthouse.
What's wrong, Lincoln?
No, it's just the minus crime thing.
I know.
It's
going to
be tossed away
cost
now.
Money, yeah.
Oh, I just drew a policy that's so cool. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
cost us $2, though, which we don't have.
I know.
Yeah, build the free building, build it here. Then if we get a future service building in here, it has plus, and it gets an extra bonus for bringing down crime.
Crime.
Or can it go sideways?
It the other way? Yes,
yeah.
So we'll go there. That's where it should go.
That's where it should go.
And down at the bottom? Or?
Yeah.
Yes.
There it is. Now we have a new dealy bop.
Yep. You would like a 2?
Yes.
They're getting pretty low. Mm. Oh, it's a policy. It's going to go away
go
in 2
away.
Seconds.
Yep.
Lincoln,
restrictions
are you,
on keeping
you're doing
pets.
It, right?
I mean, unless we do
you
this one that takes
it. That law anyway.
Unless we
it
do this
not.
One that takes it just one power.
And then what does
funny,
it do?
You know what? We're going to lose money off of this on the milestone. You almost have to do that to get that to zero so we don't lose money.
So we don't lose the game on the milestone.
Oh my goodness.
So you have to do that. Let's do it.
So wow, this we are by one. So...
Yeah, we're
teeter-totter.
I almost didn't notice that.
Yeah, no, right? I wouldn't have noticed it.
Okay, so... Something residential. Green.
Something big?
Yeah. What can we do that would be... Yeah, if we could just get rid of that. Is this it? One.
Put nope. it in there. Well, it goes... No, it's too wide.
It's too perhaps. Wide, yeah. It's
so then it has to be something like that, then, maybe? One of these two?
Or this. If it...
Yeah, they're all ugly.
Yeah, well...
Can we do anything that'll let us do
this
something?
This is the part of the city we really cared about. This is where we put our love in here.
Well-planned, boutique, bespoke neighborhoods.
Does that help?
Not really.
Yeah, nothing
nope,
is that
it sure
small.
Doesn't.
Let's see what else we got here.
I guess you could do... Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah. Like there you go. You might be able to fit one more in there.
So, let's get you a level 2 card.
Yep. So what is this one? Is this that I need to build it in a district with two industrial buildings
already? Has two.
But it'll give us $7. We need to try to go towards that. Yeah. We need really to. Money.
Yes, we really
so obviously I cannot do either of these. Mm-hmm. And I hate to do this and waste...
The benefit.
Yeah, and I wouldn't want to do it anyway because we'd put this here and that would kill us.
Are we at zero? Did this get us to zero?
Yeah, okay, that was why
I guess so. I thought we were only getting there to one.
So we need to... I guess the steps are over there. Yes. Right? Happiness is going to drop.
Happiness is going to drop by 6.
Does this offset it, though?
Nope.
Oh, that's too bad.
It's only for the ones below 0, you go negative.
Boo.
Then, we Nikki
happiness.
Didn't do the thing. We transfer.
So we get
no, this didn't work.
Eight.
So we go to 30. Nope, Nikki's special ability has yet to be used.
Yes, it
but it also wouldn't matter.
It
we're not
in within one.
It has
it
to be
has
negative.
It has to only be within one. That's why it
very
hasn't
specific
worked.
Power.
Rustin's not helping us.
No. Now we luckily are not going to lose the game by paying to consolidate the labor market. We are going to pay $4 and flip on the longitudinal axis. This board. Reveal our final.
Hey, at least there's some.
Our fate.
There's actually some expansion space. Yeah.
Yes.
I was worried that.
This is a rough space with all these little ones. I think three bigger ones is better. We can now exchange construction cards.
The first one exchanges for free, right?
We all get one for free, which obviously we don't have any money to do it.
I should do...
Don't forget, you can't exchange policies.
I definitely think we should do that right now. That should
then
be,
let's
like
get
Nikki
into...
does it or something right away.
Who's going to go next?
I am next.
Didn't you just flipped it? Okay,
I flipped it.
Then you should take that card.
I 100%
swap out something.
Can we make it happen right away?
We need... All it does is increase traffic. It goes trash down.
No, it gives
down.
Us money. I'm sorry, can we satisfy
oh,
this?
Yes,
can
we right satisfy. Here.
Yes.
He's been working for it for a long time.
Okay, good.
And I think, the policy's going to go away, but I have to swap the cemetery for it.
Yeah, I guess
That's our next park. There's two parks still left. Not parks, but...
Medical. But wait, I swapped it. One of you can pick it up.
I should pick it up because I can make it $2 instead of... 3, and I don't really want that one.
Oh, perfect.
At least right now.
Nikki, do you want to get rid of a card for either this or new draw? Do you have any cards
for that gains a lot of trash without any benefit, right?
Right, exactly.
Save it for when things are horrible.
We may never need it.
Yeah.
This policy is going to go away.
It is going to go away, so you can't touch that.
These are kind of, well...
I mean, we definitely want the $5.
Right.
Do we
want
to get rid of her green for a more money card?
We don't have blue.
The only problem
We'd have to build a bunch of blue to make it work.
It's free.
The hospital zone is good, but we've got nowhere. We don't have a fire station that we can build on.
Correct.
So it's good, but not great.
Both of these cards are not fabulous at the moment.
This one is
because of the $5.
Because of the $5. I say you should trash your green card for.
But we need to get a fire station. But I can't build it right
that's what
now.
I'm saying.
I didn't see the symbol on it. It's glaring.
We've got one
me.
Here, so that won't be able to build with. And this
and
one
that
will.
One's yeah. already so, blocked.
Right. We'll have to find.
So all right. Well, which one of those are you getting rid of?
This one.
I don't know.
This one for now. It just goes over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, it goes here.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's free.
Mm-hmm.
Lincoln, are you happy with your cards, or do you want to swap one?
Now, we did that school. Did we do it in the right place?
The school's here.
Yeah, but when we did this, did we do it in the right place? It needed to have a school. Did it? right? It might be in this district.
There's a school.
There's a school right there.
Oh, that's right.
So oh, I didn't even know.
Right. I forgot about that. Good, that's good. Right. I knew that that was why it was okay.
I forgot that.
We put the university way in the back corner of this
one. Yeah. Well, you know.
No, it's right by the sweet tower and courthouse. Yeah. It's.
Yep.
So you're happy? I've already swapped.
I think so. I'm just double checking.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, I want to be sure on his.
If we could just get one of these out.
I'm going to be able to do that.
Okay, you did take that one.
I have
so
that.
I'll keep that.
But we'll need a park. If I put it here, look, I'll do this.
What does it cost to build that building? 3.
Yeah, no, 2 for me.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. We'll be fine.
Does anybody need to raise crime?
I do with this industrial.
So
thing.
Do I, but
it's, I'm not there yet because we need be two more. Yeah.
I will if we move it down with the government building. Yeah, right, that's right, what I'm. Right. I'm just saying. Does anyone need to increase pollution by more than 2?
No, just 1. If this one even gets
then
built.
I assume we're going to move the government building down one crime.
I agree.
Should I offset this one? Because this is going to be a little... I mean, and just take the chance of another card? Because I have to get 2 industrial buildings.
On? Yeah, it's going to take a long time.
And how many do we have? He's got 1, there's 1 here. You're right, it's a long-term plan.
Sure, and I think...
Because we need 2 more before that one. I would take something else.
Yes.
2?
Or 3? We can do more than 1?
No, level 2.
Do you want level 2?
Yeah, I mean, hopefully it's...
Ah, that's news.
Okay. Whenever...
Wait, here's the replacement for it.
Ugh.
Here's your card. It's this one now.
Okay.
This one got...
Chirp, chirp, chirp.
Whenever,
chirp, chirp,
chirp. Hey, it's almost the same kind of thing. Whenever a commercial building is built in a district where there is no industrial building zone, you have to...
we don't want to build
might
blue
spend $2
unless
without
there's yellow there.
I can also spend $1 to get rid of that once we have some money.
Yes.
So what was this one?
That's your new card.
Yeah, I know, but what was it? Water.
Right. Give
you
some water,
so
which
it gives
is
us
good.
Water, but it's minus... Both of these are good for us, but
they cost money. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
However, I can now make us $4. Oh, wait, policies and news go away at the end of that.
Do we want...
Yeah, actually, you need a new card.
This is going to go away. We still haven't reached the end of the milestone card.
Okay, wow.
That was part of your exchange.
Yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Then the last thing is news and policies
Perfect.
Are discarded.
Goodbye, bad news.
Bears. Bad news, bears.
I drew a new news, however.
Son of a...
I'll take a 3. Chirp, you can have chirp, a... Chirp, no, chirp, I'm going to take a 2 because it's my turn. Okay. You get a 3.
Oh, this is not...
Hey,
we both got unique buildings.
Stadium.
Okay, the
this
news
is...
not
great. Whenever where the workforce drops...
And is below 0, negative 1.
So every time it's below 0, it moves.
It doesn't cost us money or
happiness.
A free city hall, when you build service in this zone, pay $1 less.
Okay.
Nikki got the
Craziness.
Sports arena. Wow.
Yeah.
If you build residents in this zone, an extra happiness. If you build residents in a different zone, happiness and traffic.
Okay.
Makes perfect sense.
Okay.
So, again, these are very useful for passing and not spending money on the turn.
Yeah, that's right.
So.
And you're up.
Do I max crime?
To get us
Or no,
hours?
I'm doing this one. This one is also $4.
Yeah, let's do
yes,
it.
That's the
and
one
it
you're
And it gives
doing.
Us traffic, trash down, and the market.
So we lose
labor
our happiness.
Down. Yes,
Because of
do.
The church.
I'm fine with that. We're building
and Sorry,
blue.
You did adjust this? You did that
I
already.
Did that
okay.
one. I went in the opposite order
right.
this time. We're getting $4 for building a blue here. And we can just take the most awkward one.
Or.
I think that's the worst one.
Or that where you can actually build something else in there potentially, right? Is there anything that would go? Nope. That's
wait,
gonna
do
be
wait,
able to go, right?
Test it again. Oh no. Does it only leave 1 square? Yeah.
Hold on. Let's
there's
just
nothing.
Leave it.
No, there's
Hold
no
on.
Way nothing in there.
Then this would fit in there.
Wait, do that one, Lincoln. Do those 2 fit?
Yes.
Yeah, then throw that blue in.
Yeah.
All right.
Just in case.
Well, we need, but and there's things here.
So we got $4 because that already had blue, yellow, and green.
Great.
Hooray.
Nikki, what do you got for us? Can you make
Nothing.
Money or?
Then build the free building.
I can bring us up on the people scale.
Which
is not bad because this has penalties for us. And then we just pay water for that.
Which I have the water bump if we can just get money.
Okay, so residential zone, it's going to cost us 2 water.
Fair enough.
It needs to be in the same zone
it just
as
means,
a library, right?
Oh, yes. Then we get 3.
Then we get the 3 people.
Not library, education.
So
that
is here
over there.
Or here.
Yeah,
which
is
I
where
was
it's gonna going
to do
yes.
over there.
Great.
So I need a green that's going to go in this area.
We don't want to plunk
Is there
here.
Anything here? Or do we want to Yeah, just we fill that.
Do it there. I mean, not much is going to fill.
I agree with you. I agree with Rodney.
Just fill it.
One.
Maybe.
What?
Which one?
That one won't go. It's four. Big. No.
This one.
That one could.
Anything
go,
that's like three will work.
Too big.
That's
too big. So this one.
Yeah.
Like so.
Okay.
There we go.
Weren't you saving that for this? You guys kind of were.
We do need to kind of.
We got other ones.
Oh, does that fit?
Yeah, that'll
okay,
fit.
Fine.
This one
okay.
fits too.
All right, so plus three.
Three, yeah.
Lots of jobs, but now we need people to fill them.
And now you have to take a three.
Yes, you do.
Oh, news. So this one goes away.
Oh, I was going to remind
wait,
you guys.
What happened? Did
it just
that
goes away.
Happen? No, with my card.
It did not
no,
happen
that
with
that was benefiting
card.
Us if we had any to it, go it, below. So
we did pay a penalty on my card.
That's the same
yours.
Thing. Whenever it gets to minus one.
Oh, it's an extra thing for traffic. Traffic congestion. Chirp, chirp, chirp. On the final scoring, we're only going to have one more
right.
milestone.
Yeah.
Right.
And all there has to be is two buildings in every district. So in fact, we could end
start,
the game
we
early.
Start doing
and
stuff
do okay.
in here. Yeah.
We have two buildings in all these buildings.
So we just need to get two in
if
here.
If we were about to run out of money and we had two in
right,
here,
right.
we can end the game,
good,
assuming we can survive.
Call. Well,
but what I didn't say right. is that you also get negative happiness for these at the end of the
right,
game.
Right.
In fact, I reminded myself because I forgot during the explanation.
1 point
so
for every...
At the moment, we lose 8 more happiness at the end of the game.
Yeah.
But so far, we haven't died is all I'm happy about.
Okay.
All right.
That was news, so I need another card.
Yes, you do. Thank you.
Yellow. Okay.
In fact, I would say we're coming very close to the end of the game.
It's two.
We need to
fire department and...
Police.
Police for 8.
Which is
eight.
Basically impossible because we don't
have
a
fire department.
Oh, we have police here.
No, those don't
right here?
Work.
No, you're right there.
Those are basic buildings.
They're basic.
Right. What's the one that?
It's
the, this building.
That one. Yeah. Okay.
So right. Yeah. Which doesn't matter. It only, like we said, it only mattered for that zone.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So.
What you got for us?
You did that.
Everything costs money.
You haven't built this yet.
No.
Getting rid of this
free,
only costs a dollar.
Free.
He has the soft pass for a dollar if he needs it.
Let's do it. Because what are we doing? We don't have...
Everything else bankrupts us or can't be
this
played?
This would be nice to be able to get the benefit because it's $4 and happiness, which we can kind of use.
Can you get the benefit yet?
No,
because we need,
okay,
we need this thing he's
so
going to build
dollar,
over
maybe.
Here.
Perfect. So a dollar to get rid of the news. Oh, it goes shuffled back in. Here we go. I'm going to give it right back to you.
And then I'm going to spend
$2. I don't have it.
No, I know. Yeah.
I'm going to spend $2.
To build the cemetery.
Put this in, which will give us one happiness.
So the cemetery is this, right?
Yeah.
You're just going to do it there?
I think so, right? Because that puts the park in.
It gives us a little room to
squeeze
those things.
Hopefully you'll get a...
And so that's what you're doing on your next turn.
Yeah, it does.
Me and Nikki have free buildings if we need to.
Oh, that's true.
There's only.
But you've got this, you can give us $4, which is great. And
I
you can
sure
also get this to zero. So
that's perfect.
That's a good one.
It does max crime, but.
I don't have anything that requires crime, so that's good.
No, I think that's what we were working towards.
Yes.
So,
hey, news.
Oh man. No residences may be built in zones with yellow. That's fine. It's not going to
so
hurt
far.
Us. Unless we try to fill in this space.
Okay.
Well, we can do more commercial there.
Low property value.
Because that'll go there too. We were worried about green, but this
will
go there
too. I can do that right now because I'm building blue.
Perfect.
Unless we want to fill up this and
you
just
need transportation, though, for that to be beneficial.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Job market is perfect. Crime is maxed. And I will put this in a zone with... Oh, look at that.
Great fit.
A zone with bus transport for $4.
Gives us a little more.
Look at this one. Oh, no, it wouldn't have fit there.
I drew a service
code. Yeah,
this is sort of interesting. If you build this and then build in that district, you can exchange a card for free.
Wow.
Nikki?
Okay, I can either do the punt with the unique building, or I can pay two and exchange for this one.
Which needs firehouse.
Which we don't have, unfortunately.
It's not
I thought we had the fire.
No, that's why
one
was put out. This one, those two are like later. We need two yellow buildings in an area.
At this point, I'm thinking we never get to those.
I mean, you might.
That's
a lot of money if we have a chance.
Never mind. I thought we had that.
I guess the sports.
So
I mean,
doing the sports.
Right. She can't play the crime one, and she can't get the $8.
You can help us start to get buildings in this space, I guess, right?
Yeah. Because every time, then it rewards greens. It rewards greens in the entire city, but it also increases traffic if we build greens elsewhere.
Well, or we just do right that half of the equation. Is that the deal?
From now on, any place
from now on,
whenever we build. Yeah.
I think it's good though. It's a pass.
I would go over there. Yes.
It's so big.
I know it is. Right?
Rotate it the other way.
Yeah, kind of down there.
Yeah.
Next to the road or next to the edge?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, they're all both awful.
Although we do have a thing that it won't fit either way.
Not really.
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
That's for you.
Wonderful.
I mean, that fits there. This
it doesn't fit there.
No, but if you go up against the wall, it goes right just like that.
Oh, sure. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, what do you got first, Lincoln?
She does have the hospital if anyone needs the medicine.
It's going to cost $4.
$5. Yeah.
But this will get us our water back. 1, 2, 3, 4 to 0. These will fix both of those. I don't have anything to. Now this is great though. This was.
I'm gonna guess.
You've built this, so we could do $5. This. It gives us $4 plus a happiness. We should just do it. It just bumps us up in traffic.
Yeah.
And then we're minus one on jobs again.
It has to go where a park and a hospital.
It has to go in this zone.
Sure. Yeah. Great.
Do it.
In this district.
What does it do?
This goes down by one, and traffic goes up by one, and then
happiness and $4. $4, because he's going to build it there.
Yeah. And then if I do this, I can get us $5 more.
Yay. Nice.
So this, unfortunately, goes down by one. This goes up by one.
Mm. Well, we need money, because if I could do both of these, this will solve this stuff here.
It'll be a big happiness savings, for sure. So I do that, and then I have to put a yellow in this area.
Is there another dump? Yes, we need to get that out.
That's too much.
Oh, no, we don't. It's too much. We're already fine. It's this we need to take care of.
We don't need that. We definitely don't need this.
That one reduces.
I think do that.
What does this do? When does this have it reduces?
At the end of the...
During the process of the milestone. You just reduce one of them.
And then I draw another one.
Hmm. Boy, I wish we could get another police station. Do we have...
I think... Lincoln, you're thinking too long term, and we're not going to get there.
Yeah, we're not going to get there.
I think we need another building in here so that we have the option to end the game at any time we want. Sure. Yes.
Is it?
And you might be the one doing it.
And well, I only have these two. I don't even know if they'll fit.
Because I'm done, so it's over to you.
I've got this building that would
fit
here.
Good.
And I've got City Hall, which would not fit in this zone, but would fit over here.
So I guess
City Hall would give us a $1 discount. This gives us a free exchange. This is useless.
I think you maybe do this just so we have the option of ending.
I agree.
Maybe.
So it doesn't really do anything. Actually, it slides nicely in there.
There you go.
We might be able to.
Well, I mean, these would be valuable to do. We have money.
Yeah, yeah.
And this would.
No,
this
I
would
agree. We're working towards doing that. That's why I'm not spending any money.
Yeah.
So
that goes away. And hopefully, don't get some bad news.
Or better than that.
Yeah.
No, I got an industrial
Nikki
zone.
He does not have any. Well, that's a cheap building.
We would need three
crime.
Yellow indications. These stage three bonuses are tough.
Yeah.
What's Nikki gonna do? Anything? I mean,
happiness.
We're in like the final round.
I have to pay $5.
It's cost $5, which we have a lot right now
for the hospital, and it gets us 2 happiness. The other ones are not. They're bad. This one I can't do because it bumps the crime up.
I need a card.
Yeah.
Hey, it's news.
This one
I can't. Whenever this rises down a happiness.
Well, we're already one off max from there.
And hopefully we're not going to be.
So this is the only thing you can do.
Right. I could do this one, but we won't get the benefit.
Yeah, but I can't. We can't play any cards that do that if that's at the max.
Right.
Yeah. Not to, again, long.
She's going to build a hospital.
Yeah.
And you're going to do one of those. The game is almost
then we're
over.
Probably.
You don't think we can make it around
I
to another
I don't think
one
we can,
these?
But we can try.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
Because this is great. This is 4.8
but
points,
that's
right.
How, it's $10?
$8.
Yes, $8.
Chirp, chirp, chirp.
Oh, thank you.
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. All right. Go ahead, Nikki. Do it.
Hospital.
Oh, do it. It's $1 less if you build it. Oh, I didn't build City Hall.
No. $5 there, and then we go up happiness $2.
Yeah, I was looking
what
to
about
see
this?
If
it goes. We go up $3 if she builds it where the courthouse is.
Yes.
Great, do it.
Let's do it. Nobody needs to
happiness.
Build around
one
this.
More.
I love that.
Nope. There is nothing to build.
That was the whole point of the courthouse, really.
So it goes up
I did
one
it.
More.
Yeah.
An additional. Okay, and then I get
and
a stupid card I probably can't do.
Probably not.
No.
So what should I do first? Water or power?
I don't think it matters.
Okay.
I mean, I've got a. I'm not spending any of them.
So $4 goes away here.
That's power.
Power up 4.
Is that the medium? That's the medium one.
Is it 4?
It is 4. Yes. Yeah, that's the
meaning. Is there any benefit to placing it someplace that does anything here with any of these things?
Yes, if you build... Well, no, you can't fit it here, so it won't go up an extra one. So it doesn't matter. Or here. Might as well. Then you can fit one more if we had to.
Yeah. Well, the
you
other,
fit
your other, the one, other right. water one is the same thing, so they can both be next to each other.
If we can get there.
So, good, we're at zero on the power. Here's, this is great. Hey, an opera house. Immediately after construction, plus one for each.
Yeah. Green. Just in case.
Wow, look at that. If you could build it someplace with green, that's that one.
Wow.
No, it's not. It's that one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Still.
It wouldn't fit anywhere.
What does it do?
It gives plus us one. Happiness for each residence in that district.
Huh.
Well, everybody.
I know.
We've got a classic conundrum.
Don't forget, you reminded us last time, at the moment we're going to pay $2 for that. So don't bankrupt us there.
Right. I can't really see anything to do here. Because we don't have access to a police station and fire station somewhere. Correct?
Yeah.
There's not an open...
Police at the same...
Together,
same.
No.
Yeah, together. And... Not a fire station and school.
Well, remember, I mean...
So those aren't benefits.
Is it worth it to do an exchange?
No.
I mean, well, it could... No, because it's not going to get around to his
turn. $1, though, right?
It's a punt.
It's two.
Oh, I thought it dropped in price.
Only at the end of the milestone.
Yeah, that's a milestone.
That's the drop in price. So and then this dropped it further to free.
I can't do anything.
Then I think we just have to call it.
The only thing I could do, actually...
All I can do is build a free building that doesn't do anything.
If I spend four... Then we'll lose on this.
Yes. Unless you raise that.
I can't,
Then, Okay.
Wait a second. So if he spends two...
Why?
To exchange a card.
Oh, to exchange a card.
Then you're free. I'm just looking at if...
I hear you. If we can do something else
where,
to
where
get to his...
Where this gains
thing.
A dollar where we can and at least bump this...
He's going to save us 4 points if he can build that.
Yeah, that's
but then you need four more dollars for that also.
Correct. But, I mean, we only need three...
No. If he spends two... And this is the end game, too.
Because we have to spend two because
Nikki needs to make you $3 to do that.
And that isn't possible.
Yeah, she has the same situation you have.
So we have to end it.
I think we do.
Police plus...
If we can get crime down, fire. I could build this residential one. No. And then
all I can do is wreck the labor market further.
Yeah.
For no benefit.
More money. Yeah.
Or build a free building. Do it. There's no...
We're done.
Yeah, we're done. He's doing a milestone.
Yeah.
We lose... Four happiness. That's actually not bad.
So
we
bad.
Recovered a lot from
that.
We immediately get eight on that board.
Track, and we lose $2 here.
Yep. We don't have a new board piece to flip over. We don't have any cards to exchange, and we discard news. That's it. That's
one,
the end of the game. Now,
two, three. What have we? It's a four
it's
plus
four,
three plus five.
It's 12. It's four plus three plus five.
All right.
Oh, that's
26.
All right.
It's a big drop.
And now I can tell you.
Yes.
What does it tell you? Like, 26, you're terrible.
Yes.
Okay.
That's exactly what it says.
We have ended the game. We survived.
Yes, we did.
With 26 global happiness. Less than zero happiness. Dying city. Half the population has already moved away and the other half will leave as soon as they can. 0 to 10.
Okay. So we're not the
bomb. City of no importance. Hardly anyone remembers this city. The residents are not proud to live here. 11 to 20, ambitious city.
All right.
The city
that,
could
right?
become something someday, maybe. 21 to 30.
That's us.
That's us. That's Lincoln Town.
Yeah.
Busy city. Things are starting to really get rolling here.
Sure they
there
are.
Is construction activity all over the place. It might soon be a desirable place to live.
All right.
And now I'll show you that what we scored was the highest in the red zone of technically non-victory.
Yeah, yeah.
31 and above is the good ones.
Yes.
Showcase city, boom city, grand city, and 61 plus is heavenly city.
If we could have somehow made it to this, though, we could have been
But we couldn't. We absolutely couldn't. I know. I wanted to get both of those cards played, but it would have bankrupted us.
I just I wish we could trade somehow. I mean,
Right. You can trade for two actions and $4 and a lot of inefficiency.
Yeah.
You're right. I know. All right, so...
Let's talk about this one.
Rodney, what did you think of City's Skylines?
I actually really liked it. I enjoyed the puzzling aspect of it. It ran long.
It did.
I enjoyed the sitting here puzzling it. I kind of enjoyed the time that we spent figuring out which one and turning it around.
Sure.
Yep.
I mean, it was neat when we actually made, like, oh, hey, we can fix it. We can do this.
I'll say one other thing quickly, because I don't want to monopolize all this, but I really liked... I liked I liked that it was tough.
Yes.
Like, I'm sitting here going like, bumping up against the limits here, and you're looking around and going, oh, wait,
yeah.
On your turn. The fact that it's all face up, it is pretty easy to quickly scan and go, do we have anything that will drop crime? We don't. Okay? Put that out of your mind. We can't do stuff that increases crime. What do we got? You know, like, it's not too hard to see with all the stuff on the board.
Yeah.
It still felt like it was pretty easy to see what was going on most of the time.
I do, like you're saying, I like that. It's sort of, as the game goes on, it constrains you in multiple ways.
Yeah.
We obviously noticed that the tiles, we used all our small tiles right away. Yeah. We didn't have to do that.
Right.
But you run out of space much quicker in those last couple boards with these big giant buildings, especially with the unique building. Mm. And of course, we all had at least one or two unplayable cards in our hand, if not three at the end of the game there.
Yeah.
So it really, it cramps you a lot. Plus you're running up against the edges of these tracks. I liked that it sort of accelerates you by limiting what you can do as the game goes on and on.
Well, and bumping into those limits is, you know, it's tough, which is great.
Yeah.
You know.
But I mean, and it's designed to do that. It's gonna force you there.
Right.
I like the flavor a lot of the additional stuff that we playing with all the rules, the news, the unique buildings, the policies, and our role. Our roles that we barely use. Mm-hmm. They're very small.
Well, Nikki, she's a tile-laying person. I mean, what do you think?
Oh, yeah. No, I really liked this. I thought it was a lot of fun. I thought the trying to balance the cards, you saying you can see across the board, so I want to say... The icon size is perfect.
Yeah.
I can look at Lincoln's and I can see it.
Yeah.
Sometimes
you're right. There's lots of games where they make them real tiny.
Well, it's usually the text. It's some terrible text.
And you have to be like, show me your card. I don't know what you're doing.
Yes.
So I wanted to be sure to say that.
I
could read the icons across the table. I really liked you are being very specific about the actual tiles in the puzzle-y, but the puzzle-y also came into play with this.
Yeah, right.
And, you know, I had some really good cards, but the last couple rounds, the...
money ran out.
Theft guy, the burglar guy was up there. And
look at our crime rate in the city.
I know. I couldn't do anything about it.
We were just on the precipice. We got some more police in there.
If only.
We'd have been styling.
Yeah. So...
Yeah.
I wonder what the I want to see what the other police card does.
All messy.
And I think they're all zones.
It's this plus five minus five.
Yeah.
$5 for five.
Right, right.
I think. I mean,
no, I'm sure you're right.
There it is.
Really tight.
One more.
And I liked that.
Well, actually, we only dropped it by four.
Oof. I think it's five for the utilities and four for these pollutions.
Four would have been good though.
Oh yeah.
No, that's
it would have got. It would have given us opportunities to make a lot of money. I like this labor market track where it's kind of bad on either end.
Yeah.
So you can build buildings to balance it out, but like, you know, you're gonna screw yourself with huge unemployment or
this
huge
is the other
job
card
market.
I was hoping we could get to potentially. If we couldn't get to this one, I was hoping we could get to that one.
Because it evened that out.
Yes.
Essentially that's $4 instead.
Because
of,
I got the two cards, you know, I mean, I got cards that will help us and you guys didn't have them.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's funny though, that one turn where we realized, oh, we've got just enough money to flip this. And it was like, yeah, and this is going to kill us.
Right.
I mean, if we hadn't seen that.
Oh,
like,
no, you saved us there.
Realize,
you really did.
Wait, the longitudinal flip just killed us.
The one, we played with every rule except for the final rule is customize the map however you like.
Oh.
And it shows that you could do a one long city or an L-shaped city.
There's
or something.
There's a couple extra boards, too, I think.
Instead of just a square.
There are recommended scenario layouts for, like, your first four games. But the final one is basically build. You're supposed to only use four tiles at once, but you can arrange them in more difficult fashions, essentially.
I haven't played this again, but the computer game. Is any of this art from the game?
I don't think any of the art is, but maybe some of these unique buildings? I don't know. None of the...
Yeah, the unique buildings almost look like 3D rendered.
They are.
They do. I don't recognize any of them, but it's been a while. It does have a really neat art style, the game itself, but I think... I would wager that this is all original.
Sure, I mean, I just wondered.
Yeah.
It'd be interesting if they could tie it in. Because I don't know that you see
like,
anything.
I'm thinking that these icons might be.
You might see everything from above in
it's
the game.
It's sort of an isometric 3D thing. It's
axonometric.
Not directly above like this.
Yeah, it's really cool. I think it's great. I loved that we put all this effort into this zone, maximize it.
And then everything else was slapdash.
But the problem was we vomited onto the should plan. Have flipped sooner.
You're right.
Because I then we could have distributed some of this stuff elsewhere.
We should have built bigger stuff to flip sooner.
Yes.
And that would have maximized our... We could have even spread out these small buildings and make more use of it.
Right away, I was like, I knew right after we did this. I'm like,
that was like using up our best
one.
Piece.
Yeah. You know, this was a great one. Any of these that could like lodge in a little corner were pretty great. This one was great. I mean, hey, wait a second. Guys, I hope that's not correct.
Did we? Oh, no. We built over a road.
Oh, no.
No, what?
We built, look, it's
in the first, in the very
in like the,
first.
The first round. Board. Oh, my
what?
God.
Oh, no.
It might have been later that we put that in.
Oh, man.
It was pretty early.
Was that pretty early on?
Because, well, it's not touching anything, so it didn't matter for
I
that.
Can't remember
wow,
that
how do we do
here.
That? Do we do it any awesome. Other places? Oh my gosh.
Jeez,
asterisk game,
Louise.
Throw it out. None of this counts.
Well, at least we didn't end up in the green.
But wait, no. I mean,
your sleeve even knocked it, and I fixed
it. Did not.
Wait.
It did not.
I bet we can find things that will fit, even right now.
Nope.
No.
There's no way.
Take this out.
That's okay.
No, I want to fix it.
It can. It's
fix it.
Oh, look, it doesn't matter.
We'll put a note in the video. You'll know by the time
we'll know
first
game
when we realize it that we screwed up.
That's super sad.
I know. It's like the one thing.
What?
That is hilarious. We didn't even catch it.
Yeah.
And I was fixing these because your sleeve hit like all this stuff.
It is sort of hard to fit that one. Yeah. I mean, it's hard to see that's covering a corner almost.
Oh, that's so terrible.
That's ridiculous.
There.
Yeah.
Now it wrecks
Much
this way.
Now it wrecks it that way, yeah.
Oh, that's too funny.
But, the principle of the matter, we knew what the rules were, we just didn't follow them. That's
yeah.
all.
Yeah. No, but we clearly, that was not a deliberate cheat.
Obviously an accident. Yeah.
Boo.
That's why there's so much crime in our city.
The police couldn't get through here to take care of it.
How do all these people get anywhere?
Yeah.
Right. We built over their street.
Yeah, that's right.
Wow, that's terrible. Yeah. Well, I'm glad we noticed it at least, so it's in the discussion. But I do really think the game's great. It is a little, that stuff's weird, right? And we should just be very cautious to see. I mean, that can happen.
It's a little easy to shift the tiles around and not.
The only way to fix that, I suppose, would be one of those dual layer boards where this is a
little
ridge
bit higher,
higher ridge or something. But
and it forces. Yeah.
Yeah. But I mean.
Yeah.
Just a little more care. But none of us saw it until just now.
Right.
That's terrible.
That's too funny.
There's a little too much room here. Like if you tighten these all up, it doesn't look like it's on there. They're not exactly the same size as the
squares.
He keeps
adjusting it so it's very obvious.
Yeah.
This is how we should have done it. But yeah, I think the game's really great. I wish that, I wish we hadn't screwed that up too. But yeah, I actually only got one of the special buildings.
Yeah, we did. I kept drawing those.
It was okay. I mean, but we just kept having to like gear up so that somebody could spend a lot of money at the end. And you know, obviously that seems like it's thematic as well, right? Although there should be more tax revenue maybe somehow.
Maybe. Although we
screwed them over here, that's why.
We were up to $20 or so in the first or second round, and then we spent it all. Maybe we should have
our first two rounds
been
were our
more
best
cautious.
Rounds. We had 11 happiness each time. We're rolling in cash. And then I think we paid ourselves out too much.
Maybe.
Yeah, we also.
I don't know. Somebody at this table kept grabbing threes when we clearly didn't want to do that.
Right. I do think we saw the danger.
Yes,
that.
We did. We learned something there. I suppose the other thing too.
You were the one that was encouraging everybody.
No one remembers.
No one remembers who it was.
The other thing too, I suppose, is if you played the game a little more, you would know certain cards are coming. Like, hey, we know there's going to be one where if we do this, $7.
Right. You could plan
a
little bit.
I don't like that.
Well, I wouldn't want to memorize the whole thing.
You wouldn't memorize.
If you
played a lot, you would start to remember.
There's a three industrial and a two industrial.
Yeah.
And there's a three blue with a prerequisite, and there's a two blue for something. So you'd know that you might want to stack those things a little bit. It's going to bother me forever now.
It is. Let's just get some scissors and cut.
That might have happened, but Aaron, you did a great teach. That was
really good. It's always tough to teach a new puzzly game, especially with all the rules that we threw in. But thanks, you guys.
Well, thanks for teaching us, Aaron.
Thank you guys for playing, and thank you for joining us, as always, on Game Night here. If you like videos like this, you can like this and subscribe, and also hit that little bell so you get notified for more of our videos. Thank you and good night.
Bye-bye.